Hey y'all, what is up, y'all? Hold on, I forgot to put up one of my flags, I'm so silly. Okay, I put up one of my flags, now we're here. So I want to tell you guys about a real funny thing that happened. Can I get a owa owa? It's my B-Day, Mark AJ Anthony. Link to Worlds. I know you're an IRL, and a very, very happy birthday to you. So have the best birthday, and I hope to see you soon, my man. Lots of love. All right, so we're going to say hi to everyone. We're going to say hi to everyone real quick. Hey, yo, Shameful. Shameful, thank you for the follow. Hi, AJ, how are you? I'm doing great, Claire. Let's say hello to everyone, shall we? Green Void, what's up? Joyous, how we doing? Eden, what's up? Fluffscotch, how are you? Peyton, hello. Lizzie B, what's up? Kai, how you doing? B is here. First time chatter, what is up? Let's see, who else? Who else do we got? Skystorm, ayo, Eli, what is up? That's me. Buttergal, AJ Stream. Claire, of course, hi. Breadsticks, cause I'm burning up for you, baby. You know it. I said hi to Kai, I believe, but I'll give you another one. Hello, Kai. Let's go. Turbo, what's good? I just had to burp, so sorry. Not AJ LaFon's biggest fan? What's good? Jess, hi. Oh my god, there's a lot of people. Sam, what's good? Link to Worlds, of course, I said hello and happy birthday. Eden, McKaylee, what is up? Y'all know George and I found his Minecraft diamond armor on the bathroom TikTok. What if we forced AJ to do that? I would do it. I would so do that. You think I wouldn't? Let's see. Sam, welcome back. Xander, what's up? Yeah, everyone saw AJ's video blow up. Yo, it did. Dad joke time. What did the T-Rex use to cut wood? A dinosaur. Excellent. So, I don't know if y'all know, but there's a way that I have to start this stream. Y'all reached the channel point goal, so I have to, post a TikTok. I have to post a TikTok, and I have no idea what I'm posting. So, I also would like to tell you how crazy my day is. Here's how crazy my day has been. So, let's just talk a little bit. So today, I don't know if you guys know the cosplayer Sherbert Quake, but I am now mutuals with Sherbert Quake, who has, you know, just like a measly million followers on TikTok. So I was like, that's crazy. Let me drink, hold on. So I was like, okay, now I'm mutuals with Sherbert Quake. Then I look, and I see who else is mutuals with me, and who else followed me today. Bioctagon, thank you for the follow, but you know who else is my mutual now? A literal Dream SMP member. Y'all know Ponk, right? so Ponk follows me now, so now that means the list of people that are following me now are, like, bigger people. Well, some of them are my, one of the bigger people that follows me, I'm not gonna count because I'm friends with them, is Hannah Kate. That was, like, the biggest person that I could say followed me for a while. And then out of nowhere, Snifferish follows me on their alt. And I'm like, oh, hey, Sniff, what's up? And now today, I'm just sitting here and Sherbert Quake follows me. And I'm like, Sherbert, what's up? How are you? This is wild. All right. And then I see Punk is following me. And I'm like, hi, Punk. 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 Like, what is good with that? So, today's been crazy. And then I went downstairs and I was talking to my grandma before stream. That was part of the reason why I was late to stream. I was talking to my grandmother. I just want to tell you something funny. She looks down at my pants and in the middle of a coughing fit, she goes, your pants have a hole in them. Let me show you what pants I'm wearing.
like, bruh, they're supposed to have holes.
Waiting for the day you could say Rambu follows you? If Rambu follows me, I would laugh. I would be like, dude, like, cool. Finally, people will think I'm not you. Finally, people will know I'm not you. Hello, Sulf Piggy J. Hello. But, we need to find a TikTok to make, so, we're just gonna do that. Well, let's find a TikTok. Let's find a TikTok to make, because that's what we're doing right now. So we're gonna pause that. We're gonna find a TikTok. Let's go. Just a small one. Okay, let's go to favorites, sounds. No.
$20 in my pocket. I'm on and looking for a come up. This.
No. That was not fucking awesome. You wanna fight to survive? And some people are white guys in 1985. Unfollow, ban. People who don't think AJ is a basement goblin. I am a goblin. I am a goblin. I'm well aware of it. Don't even test me with this. I'm a goblin. I'm well aware. What have I got? What the fuck?
Cause I may be bad, but I'm perfectly good at it. Sex in the air, I don't care, I love the smell of it. Sex and soul, mainframe, love, bones, touch, change, and wit.
Also, I saw, Shadow Supernova, what is up? And you have Twitter now? That's epic. What is up, Shadow Supernova? Also, Joyous, I don't even know if I said hi to you. Hi, Joyous. Hello. Okay, let's see this. That's Sherbert. I always forget. Glad you're getting the recognition you deserve. Sorry this message is late. I was deep in some Chef Boyardee, bro. Yo. Round of applause for Snail Spores and their Chef Boyardee. Nothing better than the chef, baby. Gotta be all about the chef. Gotta love the chef. Chef Boyardee, baby. What happened to Chef Boyardee, Chef Boyardee, and Chef Boyardee? I mean, C. Yo, Anxiety, what is up? Welcome back. Welcome back, Anxiety. How are ya? How are ya? Biscuit, I love you so much. How are ya? Don't perceive me. I'm not perceiving you. I'm literally applauding you. Gotta love the chef. Chef Boyardee Spaghetti and Meatballs is elite. I'm just saying it. I love it. I don't care what anyone says. Chef Boyardee is great. You can fight me on that. SpaghettiOs are better. But Chef Boyardee is great. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm screaming.
Some people really gotta fight to survive, and some people are white guys in 1985. It's even harder to picture that you're not here next to me. You say it's too late to make it, but is it too late to try? And in that time that you wasted, all of our bridges burned out. I've wasted my nights. You turned out the lights. Now I'm paralyzed, still stuck in that time when we called it love. But even the sun sets in paradise. I've had a payphone trying to call home. All of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone?
I don't know what just happened, but I think 2012 just climbed into my veins and took over. If anyone asks, I don't know that guy. Oh, you know what I can do? Yeah. That was the original spinny kick. What food should I make out of rocks?
Rock soup, baby. Rock soup. Gotta love rock soup. I'm a fan of rock soup. On a contrary, put rock soup. I mean, put rocks in Chef Boyardee. Chef Boyard Rock.
I've lost it. I've literally lost it. Yeah, I gotta give you guys credit. I'm having a lot of fun streaming lately. I'll give y'all credit. I'm having a good time. Okay, what the heck am I gonna make? Let's find something. Chef Barack.
Turn on that radio, as loud as it can go. Wanna dance until my feet can't feel the ground.
You're literally dancing how I would dance. You have more talent than this game says. What was your favorite song from 2012? I don't know. I think Everybody Talks is from 2012. So Everybody Talks. Oh my god. I've lost my marbles. Good vibes in the stream, baby! Woo! There's a lot of drinks. Oh, I have to do a spinny kick? Okay. Oh, in the skinny jeans? What is good with that? You know what I'll do? I don't know if I want to just do something basic, though. Might be the one. Is that the one? Is that the one? Is that the one, maybe? I don't know. That's just kind of vibey. I feel like that one's pretty vibey. I gotta see what else there is.
Non-binary people do not owe you androgyny. They do, however, owe you a little dance or a jig if you approach them and recite the secret passphrase.
Excellent. Rock soup in media, baby. Non-binary people one? I'll do that one. I'll do that one.
Non-binary people do not owe you androgyny. They do, however, owe you a little dance or a jig if you approach them and recite the secret passphrase. Non-binary people do not owe you androgyny. They do, however, owe you a little dance or a jig if you approach them and recite the secret passphrase. Non-binary.
I gotta move it back a little bit. Let's go back here. Let's try this.
Non-binary people do not owe you androgyny. They do, however, owe you a little dance or a jig if you approach them and recite the secret them and recite the secret passphrase. Non-binary people do not owe you androgyny.
I'm doing this one.
They do, however, owe you a little dance or a jig if you approach them and recite the secret passphrase. Non-binary people do not owe you androgyny. They do, however, owe you a little dance or a jig if you approach them and recite the secret.
I have such a good idea for this.
Non-binary. They do, however, owe you a little. Non-binary people do not owe you androgyny. They do, however, owe you a little.
Okay.
Lip dance, or a jig.
Okay. Okay.
Recite the secret passphrase. Non-binary.
Okay, I think that's it.
They do, however, owe you a little dance or a jig if you approach them and recite the secret passphrase. Non-binary people do not.
Alright, I think that's good.
Mom, come pick me up, I'm scared! Mom! Mom!
I got my share, baby! I'm posting it, baby! I'm posting it! Woo! It's hot! Okay, that was actually a lot easier than I thought. I think it came out good. That's good enough. Hello, Sherbert. Yo, you got it. Let's go. Soyuz man. Let's go. Oh, we're good. All right. So now I could go live on TikTok. How many viewers we got right now? That's 36. That's crazy. Let's go live on TikTok, baby. Alright, time to drink some water. Oh, that just got loud! Sorry! Alright, let me call the founders, baby. Whoa!
yo! I think that's Hype Sabini. Thank you for the follow. Let's go. Let's go. Everyone's telling me to drink water. Okay, okay. I think I drank enough. Eden, big hug, big hug. All right, now we play Minecraft. Is anyone in the call? No one's in the call. Yo, what is good with that? Let me try calling again, baby. Let me try calling again. What should we do if we ever see you in public? Tell me your Twitch name. Literally say, hi, I've been in your Twitch chat. My Twitch handle is this, and I will know you. And I'll go, hi, what's up? Everyone on TikTok, I'm live on Twitch, twitch.tv/notajlafon. We're playing Minecraft, baby. We're playing so much Minecraft. Bed game. Not bed game. I'm on my SMP. You should come to Twitch. You should come to Twitch. Let's go. Yo!
Sunshine Snack Deceit.
Thank you for the raid. What is good with that? Thank you for the raid. Much appreciated. Hello. Welcome, welcome. How's your stream? How's your stream? Tell me about it. Yeah, everyone in TikTok, come on down to Twitch chat. Coming down to Twitch chat. We're looking to grow this community. We're vibing, having a great time. We're going crazy even. Crazy. Is Minecraft starting? Minecraft is starting. Excellent. You know what this means? This means I could play Minecraft. Let's go. Come on. Come on. You got it. You got it. Let's get on. Let's see. Is anyone on here? Other than Josh and Jess. Josh and Jess might be on here. Hype Savini, thank you. Cookie, thank you for the follow. Let's see. Yo. Josh and Jess are on here. Hello. Oh, wait.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, hello, Mario. And from TikTok. Damn right, Cookie. Thank you for being here. What is up? So, for those of you who don't know what I'm doing right now, I'm on my SMP. And I'm building a pyramid, baby.
I love how we're both doing just super fucking long projects right now at the exact same time.
What are you doing right now? Oh, yeah, the temple?
A new temple. I had to restart, remember?
Oh, yeah. Same big fan from TikTok. Fulgore, I wasn't following on here. Rip. Hey, yo, Hype Sabini, that is all good.
Damn it.
You said my name right? Yeah, Cookie, of course I did. I'm actually a proficient reader. Fun fact. Do I have my Frostwalkers on? I do. Let's go.
You have Frostwalker?
Yeah.
I have Depth Strider. Which I guess is useful for.
I have Depth Strider on my pants?
I don't think that works.
It's on my pants.
What? Well, you better take it off.
Why?
Because I want them.
Sunshine was good. Sorry, got that phone delay as I haven't swapped a laptop yet. Yo, Sunshine, that's all good. Remember, kiddos, hydrate or dehydrate, baby. Or die straight.
I'm so annoyed with Guardians.
Why?
All they do is shoot their fucking beams at me. Just make it super annoying and, like, inconvenient.
Let's
go. You're at a campground.
Who's at a campground?
And you want bingo? Let's go, bingo.
That's a thing? Oh, yeah. By Octagon. Let me get that.
Fuck yeah, bingo.
That's a thing?
AJ,
what's a thing? Yeah.
Why isn't your stream titled Big Triangle Cringe?
Big Triangle Cringe? I'm going to retitle it.
I think Big Triangle Cringe merch should be a thing. You want some Big Triangle Cringe merch?
Is that
we skip bingo stream when? Well, when we hit one follower goal, we can set another one. So
I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a stream where I just try and curl my hair.
I think you're already at 3,000, by the way.
No, I'm not.
According to your page, you are. So you might want to refresh your follower account.
I'm gonna go look at my follower account right now. There's no way I'm at 3,000. No shot, right? What am I going to? Social Blade? Is that what it is? I'll go to Social Blade. Enter platform Twitch. Twitch username, not AJ LaFond.
Are you at it?
No.
Oh, how close are you?
Yeah, you just want
my follower goal is correct.
You don't want my heart.
Hello, Gabe.
When did I decide to extend the follower goal?
Ah!
I don't know what you're talking about. It's not extended. What do you mean?
Last Friday night.
That's exactly when I decided to do it.
They extended it the same exact time, the same exact way that I did, by not extending it and just letting it go.
Oh, no, I did extend it. I moved the day.
I did that too at first, and then I just let it go. It was like negative 2 days away, and I was like, oh. And then I hit it, and I was like, hey, guys, we hit it totally on time.
Yeah.
Like
it's
this.
Like I want to be a catboy. You know what? What I want to do and what I don't want to do on the internet is to be determined. No, sure. I will not elaborate. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. This is going to be the end of the stream for this.
Bro. What's happening? Please tell Gabe I said hi. Sam says hi, Gabe.
Oh, whoa.
Wow, what about me, huh?
No, I hate you.
Wow, okay, I see how it is.
I'm kidding, I love you.
Two more belts left? That's awesome, Clara. You got it. I totally have faith in you.
Let's go.
I got
go.
My black belt when I was, like, 16.
If I have not seen your TikTok yet by Octagon, I apologize. TikTok has
God,
been a little...
When did you buy your Optifine cape?
I've kind of had a little bit of a...
Optifine cape.
I've kind of
really?
Had...
Yeah, did you not know I had an Optifine cape?
No.
I've kind of had a mass amount of,
Optifine cape since
of,
I was, like, 13.
Of notifications from TikTok. I'm a sub on Thursday or Friday when I get paid. You are definitely so much fun and always make my day. Yo, soft piggy J, that is awesome. Thank you. We have 42 viewers.
Shit.
Oh my god. What is happening? Guys, I'm getting closer. You hear that Twitch? You hear that Twitch? You got a new partner on the way. That's it, baby. I'll see you later, nerds.
Okay.
No, not you guys.
Oh, I thought you meant us.
No. You guys are coming with me.
Ibiscuit. Hello, Sam. Welcome to the chat. How are you?
Let's go, baby. You guys.
Am I the new hype man? I could be a hype man.
Do me a favor.
Hype man.
Everyone that's in my stream
that,
right now.
What's that Drake song that goes like.
Oh my god. Everyone that's. Everyone, only a fraction of what you deserve, but we climbing. Yo, everyone in my stream right now, help me out. Send this stream to as many people as you can. Let's get the, you know what? I'm gonna make an unrealistic goal. Send this stream to as many people as you can. We're gonna try and get as many viewers in this stream as I've ever had before. The most amount of viewers I've ever had in a stream was 86. And do you wanna know why? I'll be so honest with why. It's because Hannah Kate raided me. And Hannah's my friend. And Hannah's awesome. But also, they all left. So... That was also like months ago.
That's how I feel. That's how I feel when AJ raids me.
Yo,
so AJ's only.
I hope they all leave. Damn, Yon Bungus.
That is how most raids happen.
Yeah.
So let's get as many people into the stream. Everyone, send out the stream. Twitch.tv/notAJLaFon. We're gonna get the most people in this stream that I've ever had before. Let's do it. Let's do it, baby.
What am I doing? I'm working on. Sectioning off this ocean monument so I can drain it and then use it as a base, a giant mansion only for me because I'm the only one who's helping with it. No one else gets to use it.
Well, AJ has the pick shack and I have the present, so.
Well, no, I have a hose.
I have a hose.
I got a hose.
Oh my god, you guys are so loud.
No, I just wanted to drain an ocean monument, honestly. I've never done it before, and...
You need the project.
I will never do it again, probably.
You just wanted something to do?
Honestly, yeah, I rebuilt my house, and I'm like, shit, I'm out of projects.
I gotta go mining, like a mad lad.
Mine die...
Mans! Mine diamonds, I'll mine them.
Zach, you're the Zach. You play it on bots at like fucking 30 intervals. Like I don't want to hear it.
Why do you think there's no bots in here? Why do you think there's no bots right now? Again?
Mike in chat,
there's
baby.
There's no bots because
Mike
the bots were
chat.
Banned.
Mike in chat.
It's Mike Day.
It's mic day. Guys, everyone in chat, all the OGs in chat who know that I used to stream with
That's
Mike.
That's what I'm saying, Sam.
That
That's
I used
what
to stream
I'm
with
saying.
Mike, and Mike is still a very close friend, and if he ever decides to come back for streaming, the
Mike
offer's
built
there.
My computer.
Yeah.
So
but it's Mike's Mike. Birthday.
Mike Day.
Happy birthday to Mike.
He's in the chat.
Everyone drop a happy birthday to Mike.
Don't put that in my chat. Put Mike Day. Just Mike Day.
Mike Day. Happy Mike Day, everyone. Who wants a hug? Kai, big hug for you. Big hug for you.
Am I going to watch the fireworks tomorrow?
No.
Not if I'm streaming.
I'm going to be streaming. Actually, I'm working till 8. I'll do a late stream, maybe.
Who knows if I'm going to watch fireworks tomorrow. We'll see.
Odds are...
I might be busy playing block game.
what if we had our own fireworks show, but not for 4th of July, for us being super cool and awesome.
I mean, we can. I just made a shit ton of fireworks.
How many... Okay, I'm very close.
Thank you for the drink, Joyous.
2, 3... Oh, fiddle shits.
Yeah?
Yeah, you heard me. Fiddle shits.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah, thank you. You're welcome. I really hope you are. Why? Okay. Apostrophes do not work on my Streamlabs chat anymore. What is happening? Oh, okay. Sick. Mobamba. God, the money I would give to be able to listen to meme music while streaming.
That would be so funny. I mean, the creeper farm ain't doing much.
Damn.
I'm sorry. Who said that?
No one.
Who was it?
It was Joyous.
Hey, Joyous? I really appreciate the support you give me
all the
time.
I was about to say, be careful what you say here.
You really are so nice, but I'm gonna fucking murder you.
I was about to say, I'm like, be careful what you say.
Don't give your murderer any more money.
I got a record player so I can finally start collecting. Yo, what? Boom. Did you get any records? Right. Anxiety, welcome back.
Alright, here we go. We're on Elytra right now.
What are your pronouns? My pronouns are they, he. Those are my pronouns. They,
so
he.
I just need an Elytra. That's all I need in my life.
The amount of money I would fuck AJ in the ass for.
What?
Who just said that? Sell him out right now.
Guys, what? No one say anything. Nobody say anything at all.
I'm opening your stream, Gabe.
Do I have any sunburn tips?
You're opening my stream. I'm not streaming.
What? Wonderful.
Is it biscuits?
Sunburn.
Yeah, biscuits. Biscuit is streaming.
That will like lotion that cure everything about your life.
Who said that?
I don't know
that?
What it's called. I think it's banana boat.
Wait, but who said that?
Who said what?
Who asked that question?
What question?
For me to get boned by Gabe.
Oh, no, Gabe wants
to. No, that was just me. That was just me just being spontaneous.
That was just Gabe wanting to get boned by you. The lore?
Shaz of the Shaz, what's up? I love how Mike just says AJ ass fuck.
Hey, you guys want to watch? You guys want to see something cool?
What's up?
Everybody, watch this. Ow. Okay, now this contraption right here, if you don't know, this is my pride and joy. AJ, you wanna come see how I'm doing this?
I'm a little busy placing sand blocks.
But hear me out. I am actually, sup bozo, Mollifer, why you calling me a bozo, but you're
AJ,
not
AJ OnlyFans?
No, that's me. I'm the one with that. It's
this what happened to the founders only fans?
I had to go solo. AJ, you should definitely come look at what I'm doing so you can see how I'm doing it.
Bruh, can I finish what I'm doing right now? Just this one row?
Everyone in my stream, this is an exclusive for y'all. AJ doesn't get to see it.
Or AJ can just open your stream in a different tab.
Too bad. It's not happening. Your ice! You hooga booga!
Well, that's your fault, Zach.
Well, it worked. AJ, you came in the middle of it. You're in the pool right now, Molly? Hot tub stream, what do you mean? Time to collect all the- I need to get all my signs back.
Well, whoops.
You and Ad, I'm sorry.
Molly is not available tonight, that's the only thing.
That's too bad.
Why pyramid in the ocean? Because that's the only amount of flat land I could have. I have a plan for it, though.
Bomb, stop shooting me. Every time a guardian hits me, I genuinely feel like burning down a building. Like, it
got you
cube
anxiety.
Drown. That's what I'm saying, Jan Bungus. I just said Jan Bungust. Like, I gotta know, where does the name Jan Bungus come from? I need to know. Ooh, what happened? What happened? So the four... You stand the vocals? Me too. Much appreciated. Don't drown. I cannot drown. I am immortal.
Hello?
Can vampires drown?
Who are you?
Can they?
What?
So, can vampires drown or,
Who are you guys?
You got the name Yonder... Yonder Biscuit, what?
I'm confused.
I can really sing? I don't think so. I think I can, like, sometimes sing. But I appreciate it.
Check Discord.
Us?
Yes.
Hold on, I'm... Oh, Lord, I'm gonna start committing arson. I'm actually gonna start committing arson. Everyone on my stream? This is a warning. This clip will be played in court.
Did anyone else see that?
In the gay court? I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Die. Die. Thank you. Lordy, Lord. I have to pull up my Discord now?
Guys, there were two people literally, like, flying.
I haven't seen anyone near me at all.
I'm not on the server, so...
Gabe's just vibing.
I'm trying to finish this fucking article.
Thanks. Thank you, Clara. I really do appreciate it. I thoroughly appreciate that.
There's stuff all over. Guys, there's stuff all over the ocean.
Over the ocean?
Around the ocean. Like, just a bunch of
You don't think vampires can do that? Vampires can swim.
Guys, I have a block of bedrock.
AJ, I think you've been using your god powers way too much.
No, I'm not!
Can they be babies?
Is that a netherite
I think you can
sword?
Have a baby vampire.
That's a netherite sword. What is happening?
Right? You can have a baby vampire.
I have a sea lantern.
I think so.
A snow block? This is all so random. Spruce sapling.
For a battle pass! Oh, also, everyone who wasn't in my stream last night, I added a soundboard, so y'all can use your channel points to play sounds on my stream. And I'm gonna add more over time, but I started with these, and I tried to make them not too expensive. Hello, Cat Toxy. Oh, Cat Toxy, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. How are you today? Go fuck yourself, Gabe. That was not nice.
You said use them, so I used them.
I didn't say use them!
Guys...
What?
Michael? Mike? it's your... Thank you for the sub, Mike. I appreciate that.
Never mind.
I should not have reminded you guys about the soundboard. This was a mistake. But everyone spam Happy Mike Day. Everyone spam Happy Mike Day in the chat. Mike's in the stream. Happy Mike Day. All
right, back to building the pyramid, I guess.
What you need is, maybe it's the way she walks one.
I do. I have to upload that one custom. You haven't heard the line in forever? What is That one's my favorite. The Drank. FBI one. That yeah. one's so funny. Please die. Vampires can't swim because the ocean is pulled by the moon's energy, the same energy that gives us life. If a vampire falls into the water, they become part of the flow and is joined with the essence of where they came from.
You know what would be funny, Zach? If you also had one that was the Justin Bieber smart.
I want to see a... Okay, Joyous. I want to see a vampire swim.
No, but it would be funny if you had the one for Justin Bieber. It goes, oh, whoa, from Baby. I think that'd be funny.
Do you have one that's kind of like that from... Oh, God, what's that band? But it's like the like super rock and roll, the like... Whoa! Thing? I don't know. It's like the most expensive one because it is so loud.
Oh, you paid for them?
Oh, yep, that's the one, Joyous. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Joyous. No, the most expensive, like, channel points.
Oh, okay. I thought you paid for these. I was like, Zach.
No, I did not pay for these. I don't have any money to pay for these.
I was like, why are you paying for your harassment?
Honestly, it is very funny to me. Guys, oh, it is Tuesday now. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Guys, we're nine away from the goal.
Weird.
We're nine away. I swear I'm going to commit arson.
Oh my God. All right. Well,
okay.
Well, let's actually just gonna keep commit going. Arson. Okay. So,
okay.
Well, how is everyone? How's everyone in chat doing today? Oh, I hope you all are having a good day. It's great to be back, as per norm. Anyone in TikTok chat, come on down to Twitch. Twitch.tv/notajlafon. Be a real one. I fell again. Damn it.
Huh.
Just doing good, waiting for you, BB. Are you one, not two, coming on the wait, SMP, okay, so Gabe?
I'm one, finishing two, an article three, four, real quick.
Five. Ah.
I have Gabe to write it a thousand... I have to write a thousand-page article about the
a
I
thousand?
Have a Dream...
Jesus!
Yes, a thousand page.
Nice. Thank
a
you.
Thousand
for
word article about the fucking I Have a Dream speech.
I thought you had to write a 1,000 page article, and I was.
I just corrected myself, Zach.
I didn't hear you. I was getting FNAFed. The man was behind the slaughter.
Having a good big cringe triangle moment. Absolutely.
Yeah, if you just followed, we have a community Discord. Thanks, Turbo. I forgot.
Yeah, everyone join the Discord. Everyone join the Discord. That way you'll always get notified when I'm going live.
Because... There's nothing like artificial zero calorie sugar.
So, AJ, when's the OnlyFans coming out?
Your mother.
Just you send me the link. I will subscribe like right now.
Out of gravel.
Gabe, you get more and more questionable every day.
That's
Gabe
the point.
We're slowly seeing the yassification.
I was
Gabe.
About to say the yassification of breadstick streams. of that guy breadstick.
The more I stream with y'all, the more my brain just deteriorates.
Thanks, Gabe. What's that supposed to mean, Gabe?
Was that supposed to mean, huh?
It means what I said it meant.
Pretty cringe.
All right. Who wants to hear a joke? All right, got it. I'm
oh my God, I just thought about a joke, but I can't say it. Nope.
Send it to Founders.
I have so many just terrible jokes that I can't stay on Twitch because I will get TOS'd.
Copyright.
No, yes, I'm not sending it to there. I'm sending it to just AJ alone.
Why not me? I want to know it.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
We stan Gabe. I don't know what this we is. Turbo, you want to hear a
Let's
joke?
Go.
Okay.
My ear is inside my phone speaker. Please.
All right. So
AJ,
this,
AJ,
so
check
questions.
PMs real quick.
Why do the vampires in Twilight sparkle? Why do the vampires in Twilight sparkle?
Bruh.
Sex appeal.
Bruh.
That's why I couldn't send it.
That's my guess.
God damn. Fortnite battle pass.
Hey, AJ, remember that time you made me get in your car and then you rapped at me?
much time.
Exactly. Photosynthetical, I'm one of a botanical, I'm kind of theoretical, one part of mechanical.
Remember that time remember that time that you rapped at me in my car?
Which time?
Exactly.
I do stand Gabe.
AJ, tell me your funniest joke, but replace the punchline with a Drake. Okay. What do you call it when Snoop Dogg falls down in the desert at 12 o'clock?
Lemonade.
Drake.
What?
Got you. I got you, AJ. Don't worry.
Did you miss the whole thing that I just said, Biscuit?
What do you call it when Snoop Dogg
the
falls
joke
asleep?
Isn't Drake.
No, oh. The joke is that the answer has to be Drake, no matter what the joke is.
I do have an actual answer to that joke, though. What do you call it when Snoop Dogg falls down in the desert at 12 p.m.?
High noon?
A tumbleweed at high noon.
Oh. I got half of it.
It's
high noon. I have a different name. He has a what?
Who has a different name?
That dude. It's no longer. Oh my god! I'm going
Bruh,
to.
Take the love and support. I'm taking it all. I'm taking it all.
These
all the love
guardians.
And support.
Oh my god.
And
what
Zach
was the joke I originally
karaoke
wanted to say?
Stream.
Turbo, you've definitely heard this joke before, and you've heard it live and in person, but I will tell it to everyone on stream. If you laugh at this joke, you have to sub, and if you- no.
If you laugh at if this you, joke, you have to sub, to not AJ LaFond.
If- hey, whoa. But
whoa.
If you don't laugh at this joke, you have to follow.
No, that's-
So
no,
a piece of string walks into a bar.
What if I scoff?
It walks up to the bartender. Okay, so a piece of string walks into a bar. It walks up to the bartender and says, "Can I get a whiskey?" The bartender says, "Nah, we don't serve string here." The piece of string says, "Come on, man, I've had a really hard day. Can I please get a whiskey?" The bartender says,
"No."
Piece of string says, "Can I at least use your bathroom?" The bartender says, "Yes, but make it quick." So the piece of string goes into the bathroom, ties itself into a knot, and combs out one of his ends. It goes back to the bartender and says, "Can I get a whiskey?" The bartender says, "Aren't you the same piece of string that just asked me that?" Piece of string says, "I'm afraid not."
And this is how Zach lost almost 200 subscribers and followers.
Not the
Damn
oof
it, really.
Turbo man.
All right, all right. I got
that joke took too much to like set up.
I got
and
a
it
joke.
It wasn't even funny.
I have an even longer one, but
no,
the punchline is so disappointing.
I got one.
Kind of like oh okay.
May I?
Yes, absolutely. All always. Right,
so a horse is sitting at home, watching TV, and he's watching MTV. And all of a sudden, an old clip of Jimi Hendrix playing guitar comes up, right?
Yes!
And he goes like, he's like, "Wow, that's like really cool. I think I want to do this. Like, I want to be able to do that."
Me too, Turbo.
Aberrant Music 82, thank you for the follow. And so the horse is like, "I think I want to do that." So the horse goes into his phone book and starts looking up music teachers. And finally, he settles on a nice man named David, who teaches guitar lessons, right? So he says, he calls him up on the phone and says, "Hi, I would like to apply for guitar lessons." David says, "All right, is there anything I need to know about you before we get started?" The horse says, "One problem, I'm a horse." So David says, "That's okay."
That is a problem. I hate horses. Keep going.
So David says, there's nothing to be worried about. We have new state-of-the-art technology to help horses play guitar. You'll be playing like a pro in no time." So the horse is playing guitar just like Jimi Hendrix, and it's doing an amazing job. So he's having a good time, but he decides, I think I want to make this better. I think I need someone to play. I think I need someone to play the drums. That might help. So he calls up his friend Pig. He says, "Hey Pig, I'm gonna start a band and I need a drummer. Do you know how to play drums?" Pig says, "No, but I've always wanted to learn how to play the drums. I think people who can play the drums are the coolest people of all time." So Pig goes looking in the phone book with Horse. They settle on a man named John. So they talk to John, and John says, "Hi, how can I help you today?" Pig says, "I would like to get lessons to learn how to play the drums." So John says, "Not a problem. Is there anything I need to know before we get started with your lessons?" Pig says, "One problem. I'm a pig." "Nonsense," John says. "We have new state-of-the-art technology that will help us teach pigs how to play the drums. You'll be playing like a pro in no time." Before you know it, Pig was playing drums faster than anyone ever could, and he's doing a great job. Now they're starting to get a little band together, but they realize they're missing two other people. They're missing a bassist, and they're also missing a singer. So they call up their friend Cal. So, "Hey Cal," says Horse, "we're starting a band and we need someone to play the bass. You seem like the kind of guy who'd be able to do it. Would you be in? Cal says, "Of course, but one problem. I've never played the bass before. I've only ever played the acoustic guitar." "No problem," Horse says. "Let's get looking in the phone book and we'll find lessons like we did for me and Pig." So they go looking in the phone book and they settle on a man named Felix. They see Felix and Felix's picture and they're like, "This guy looks pretty good. So we'll call him." So they call him and Felix answers and says, "Hi, how can I help you guys today?" Cal says, "Hello, I would like to learn how to play the electric bass." "Sounds good," Felix says. "Is there anything I need to know before we get started with lessons?" Cal says, "One problem. I'm a cow." "Nonsense," Felix says. "We've got new state-of-the-art technology to help cows play the electric bass. You'll be playing like a pro in no time." So Cal gets his lessons, and they're playing really well. And they decide to call in their friend Chicken, because they need a singer, like every good band does. So they call in Chicken, and they say, "Hey Chicken, we need a singer for our band. Would you be in?" Now, Chicken had never really sung before, but all of his friends told him that he had a voice like an angel. So he decided, "I'll do it, but we just have to find a way to help me sing." "Sounds good, let's go looking in the phone book." So they find a good voice teacher, her name is Joanne. So they call Joanne, and Chicken is on the line, and Joanne says, "Hi, how can I help you today?" Let's see, how many viewers have I lost from this? "Hi, how can I help you today?" Chicken says, "Hi, I would like to enlist in singing lessons with you, ma'am." "That sounds awesome," says Joanne. "Is there anything I need to know before we get started?" Chicken says, "One problem. I'm a chicken." "Nonsense," Joanne says. "We have new state-of-the-art technology to help chickens learn how to sing. You'll be singing like a pro in no time." So after a few weeks of lessons, Chicken is belting like Freddie Mercury and sounds beautiful. So now they've got a nice little band together and they're rehearsing and they sound incredible. They even started working on some original songs. So they're practicing in Horse's garage and then all of a sudden, an agent walks by, a talent agent.
Oh.
And hears them playing. "You guys sound great. I can't even believe what I'm hearing from this. How would you guys like to be booked for a record deal?" says the record label agent. Horse and his friends cannot believe what they're hearing. They are freaking out, so excited. So they sign and all of a sudden, their band is shooting into success. So they decide, after about a year of just minor gigs and some gigs getting bigger and bigger and their first album release, they decide they're going to go on tour. As their first album starts winning more and more awards just for being amazing. So they're going to go on tour. And their first show is going to be in Vegas. So their flight is due out that night. Only one problem. Horse's mom is in the hospital. So, Horse calls the band and says, "Hey guys, I think I'm gonna have to wait to go out. I'll be out."
Sorry, I got vine boomed. Keep going.
Oh, Horse says, "I think we're gonna have to wait to go out. It's all good." And Horse says, "I'll be there tomorrow. I just have to make sure everything's okay with my mom." So, they fly out, and it's all good. The band flies out, and Horse hasn't heard from him in a while, but the most important thing on his mind is his mom right now. Luckily, his mom was just in for a cold. She's okay. It was a cold that they thought could be pneumonia, but she's all good. So Horse's mom gets out of the hospital, and then he gets a call from his record label. His agent picks up the phone and says, "Horse, I have bad news. The plane that your band was going on crashed. There were no survivors." Horse's world stops. Nothing. Nothing could ever change his life more. All of his success, all of his hard work is just gone. Horse begins to drink himself into a void. Day in, day out, Horse is drinking his problems away, not wanting to stay sober because his band is dead. So, Horse decides he needs to go out and drink one final time. So a horse walks into a bar.
Yep.
And the bartender says, "Why the long face?"
Hey, AJ, I'd like you to know that was the exact same joke I was thinking of doing after the string one.
Really? Look at someone in my chat just went, "Bro," and then Soft Piggy J goes, "No, no."
And this is how AJ's streaming career came to an end.
I lost a few
for watching.
I lost some viewers from that, but I mean, it was worth it.
That is literally the exact.
Someone in my TikTok live said, "When is this going to end?" TikTok live, come on to Twitch. Come on to Twitch. That's certainly over. All right, AJ fans, D and I can't do this anymore. This is my breaking point. I can't do this anymore.
All right, I fucked up. I need.
You are AJ. You are losing followers. You're gonna.
Here is my home.
You are going to lose your affiliate status now.
Nope, you are losing subscribers. No one is subbed right now. I have like 4 subs right now. Well, I have 4 gifted right now. Quitting as a mod. Sick. Hearing that was my sick Joker origin sick story. I joined and got confused sick and now I don't regret coming. See, Kybe's got it. Kybe's got it.
Oh, I regret coming, Kybe.
So does your parents.
You gonna reveal that on stream?
What?
You gonna reveal that on stream?
What do you, what?
Did anybody hear what I said?
Are you going
no,
to reveal that
say
on stream?
I don't know if I should.
Bro told a whole ass novel. They really did.
You really gonna tell that long ass joke and then have the audacity to tell them to come to stream? Absolutely. What are you talking
just
about?
Just call dignity.
Someone said I in TikTok chat, so they're real ones.
This take is taking so long. God, I hate. Oh, hello, Guardian. Please go away.
That was worth it. That was worth it. That might have been like 10 or 15 minutes or something.
It was too long. But I respect it, so. Now we gotta sponge our way down.
The real ones who stayed. Do you guys want to hear another joke?
No.
Okay.
I think I might actually commit arson.
Joya says, sure.
Right. Biscuit with the vocals? I don't know what y'all are talking about. I've never sang once in my life. You know who does sing? Gabe.
Do you know the one about the tiny pianist?
I used to rule the world.
Turbo says, wait, guys, let's hear them out.
Chunks will love when I gave the
this
word.
Joke might not this joke might not be long-winded. You know what? I hope I just don't get banned again. Sure. You'll be good. You'll be good.
Who
no, AJ, you're okay.
Again?
Keep building your big triangle, buddy. Kaibi accidentally got banned last night when we were trying to ban
Kookaburra. They were trying to ban the guy Kookaburra, who got shaved. Yeah. I still think it would be the biggest flex if you modded
Why
them.
Does a duck have tail feathers? To cover its butt quack. Oh, like crack.
All right, well.
No, I think what I think is funny is
See in the stream, guys, forever.
I still think it's
again.
Funny that I had someone think I was AJ. I was like, I'm wearing glasses, so that makes us less look alike.
Well, also the TikTok that they thought I was from, also.
Oh, right. Yeah.
I didn't have my face on it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. This is literally the longest project of my life ever.
The world.
Dunks were low when I gave the word.
Way more progress than on the last temple. God.
I'm building big pyramid, baby.
I still want to know who told you to do the slash fill command.
It was Libby.
Oh. That makes sense.
I will drink water in just a moment. Oh my god, I'm griefing. Oh my god. Time to drink water.
Oh, fiddle shits. Wrong hole. The day I do a karaoke
Thank
stream,
you.
You'll give so many subs. Well, I appreciate that. Maybe one day. Maybe one day. We'll see. We'll see how the cookie crumbles.
Karaoke stream. I've done two.
Gabe's done the karaoke. Am I the only one of us who hasn't done the karaoke stream?
Yes.
Yes.
Hmm. And then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. That one, let me get all my sponges. You hate fireworks so much? Yeah, fireworks in Minecraft are only useful for elytras. Oh wait, you're talking about real fireworks. Never mind.
You're just trying to get an excuse to go to the end. Shut up.
What?
You have mentioned elytras in this stream 4 times already.
I was responding to my chat, AJ.
Yes, but
they
the
were
way you
about
someone's
how
salty.
Fireworks.
Someone is salty.
Damn, AJ.
They're only useful for.
Oh, I was talking about you.
About me?
What?
No, I was talking about Biscuit.
What? Okay, I'm actually gonna stop fucking talking to both of you.
No.
I'm actually getting pissed off.
Are you actually?
I can't even. Not the Vine Boom Turbo. Not. That was good. That was a good moment right there. That was funny as shit. Okay, damn it.
What if I sang "Play My Music" in full?
Oh my god.
What if I sang "Play My Music" in full right now?
Wait, no. So here's the thing. AJ's Nick. Zach is Joe. Molly's Kevin, and I'm Frankie.
Can't even speak.
Biscuit, you can speak.
No. Every time I've spoken for the past, like, 10 minutes, I get interrupted. I'm done. I'm a mute streamer now.
No, why?
Yeah, turn off your face, Kim.
No, you'll still see my face. You just won't hear me talking.
Well, that's boring.
You're just muted and you're talking to yourself?
Exactly.
I want to do a whole stream where I play Bed Wars, but I have to do ASMR while I'm playing Bed Wars.
I'm gonna kill you during that stream.
I think that would be so funny.
Fucking.
I think that would be so funny. Like.
Yeah, y'all can like see my mouth moving, but you can't hear anything I am saying. I think that might be a great idea.
Someone in my TikTok chat is so whack.
Okay. There we go.
My TikTok chat is
there
so
there we
wild.
Go. There we go. Hold on 1 second. I'm back. I have returned.
Welcome back, baby.
I was gone for like 5 seconds.
You said you were back, so I just said hello.
Oh, howdy. Howdy, partner. Am I going... Water will come this way if I break the...
Listen as the crowd would sing. Now the old king is dead. Long live the king.
You deadass have that song on the Spotify, and you skip to it, the... Yeah, it's the first... Why would you skip? It's like the first 5 seconds of the song. It's like the 20 seconds of instrumental, but like the bum, 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 you know? So, okay. Ooh, oh, I missed! Okay, ouchie. Ouchie doodle.
Can you reset the TikTok timer so we can add more points? Or is it like once per stream kind of thing? It is once per stream kind of thing, unfortunately. I fell again.
There we go.
We should do something. What can we do?
Here we are.
Why am I lagging so bad?
May you ask a question? Absolutely, always. What's up? Guess who's finally here? Hello, Libby. Welcome into the stream.
Anyone want to hear a joke about the 12-inch pianist? I'm a little afraid about that, because it sounds like I'm saying something else.
Yes, I do. Okay. Oh, this poor fish. I'm really just going to drain all of the water in here, and it's going to suffocate.
Oh. Why is everything going so fast now?
Oh, no, no, look at it, look, this fountain. Is it gonna start dying or is it just gonna, oh, help him? Nah, dinner, hydrate, where's my water? Thank you, Eli.
I finished!
What's my favorite song?
Everyone's shouting lag right now, but it should be good now.
My favorite song switches every week. So currently,
I would
say that my favorite song... What is my favorite song currently? That's a good question. What is my favorite song?
Bruh, I'm losing my mind. I might just go mining.
Or we could play bed game.
I don't even know what my favorite song. No, I don't even know what my favorite song is, honestly.
Why do you not want to play bed game, Zach?
Because we've only been doing S&P for like an hour, not even.
I mean, me and AJ could just go play bed game. You could just sit here since.
Fine, just leave me like everyone else.
No, but I want to play S&P right now.
That's what I'm saying.
I was just trying to help your situation. That's all I was doing.
My situation.
What situation? I'm not in a situation.
I wasn't talking to you, Zach.
What's my situation?
That you're brain dead.
That's what I'm saying.
So what? I was trying to give you a pivot.
Well, I don't need a pivot. What? I could have a pivot on SMP. I'm gonna go mining. I gotta go get some gold.
People are setting off fireworks. Just don't let them.
Pianist.
My current favorite song.
Pianist. Pianist. Pianist.
What is my current favorite song? I honestly don't know what my current favorite song is. Probably, What He Don't Know by Ann Arbor is pretty good, and I've been listening to that a lot.
Anyone who's in my chat, answer that question for me. You guys should know this by now. Anyone
One Too Many
around?
By New Medicine.
I'm pretty sure Biscuit can
I
answer
like that,
that
song.
At this point. Gabe can probably too.
I can what?
Answer what my favorite song is.
Oh. Helium by Glass Animals.
Yeah,
right?
That's it.
You have your actually my favorite song is Mask, but the Sus remix.
I sucked his dick with a smile.
The sound
mod poll
is so loud.
What's the mod poll we're looking at? What mod poll are
there
we doing?
There we go.
We need to whistle as the crowd would sing. Now the old king is dead. Long live the king.
Oh, there's a joyous joke. Let's hear it. So a guy walks into a bar one day, and he can't believe his eyes. There in the corner, there is a 1-foot-tall man in a little tuxedo playing a tiny grand piano. So the guy asks the bartender, where'd he come from? And the bartender's like, there's a genie in the men's room who grants wishes. You know what? Okay, Joyous. Thank you for that. Okay. So the guy runs into the men's room, and sure enough, there's this genie, and the genie's like, your wish is my command. So the guy's like, okay, I wish for world peace. And there's a big cloud of smoke, and the room fills up with geese. So the guy walks out of the men's room, and he's like, hey, bartender, I think your genie might be hard of hearing.
There
Why is
go.
Everyone silent?
I was making a poll.
Oh, okay.
I was starting stream.
I was so sad. I was like,
there's a lot of chat delay right now.
Your current favorite song is I Want
to
Be a
I don't think
Boy
there's that
Addison
much
Brave.
Chat delay. I think that was AJ delay.
Love Fool. Ooh. I've never heard that one before. I don't know. I like to listen to a lot of punk rock music. That's my type of go-to
Damn
music.
It.
So.
I typed it wrong. N and H are right next to each other.
You just remade your Tinder bio because New Year, New Me, you ran out of people to swipe on, so you threw that in as your anthem. Song that goes, love me, oh, okay, sick. Current favorite song, Boy
Pianist?
In the Bubble. I don't think I've ever heard that.
Pianist?
Oh, wait,
Pianist?
And the bartender's like,
there's
no
difference
kidding.
Between pianist and pianist. Pianist.
12,
wait.
Pianist?
You think
I wish for
pianist?
A 12
that says pianist.
Inch
You're
pianist.
Wrong.
So the guy and he's like, does that mean you wish for a 12-inch penis? The bartender's like, yeah, why, what did you wish for? And the guy's like, world peace. So the bartender is understandably ashamed. And the guy orders a beer like everything is normal, but it's obvious that something has changed. Obviously something has changed between him and the bartender. So like, I feel like I should explain myself further. And the guy's like, you don't have to. This is a long-ass joke, Joyous. But the bartender continues in a hushed tone. And he's like, I have what's known as what? The guy feels sorry for him, so he's like, where do you think that comes from? He's like, I don't know, my dad and I had a tense relationship, you said she don't know. Is this a joke, or is this like a story? Joyous, are you okay?
I could ask you the same question, buddy.
No, I'm not. Why do you think I'm draining an ocean temple? For fun? Nah, I'm a- Oh, wait, nope, not making that joke.
Do I even bother asking?
No, because if you ask, I will say it.
I just... Okay. Like how you see piano. Pianist. Like pianist?
A pianist?
Pianist?
Pianist.
Pianist. Oh, there's pianist and pianist.
Wait, my gravel turned into... God diggity damn... 12-inch pianist finished up the sonata and walked up the bar, climbed on the one stool. I couldn't help it over here. I never told someone. I'm just confused by what is going on in my chat. What is happening, Turbo? I would love to know. You and me both. I'm so alone. Right
Everyone's
now.
Freaking out about pianist right now.
I mean, it just sounds like my Saturday.
Bruh.
I thought it was good. No?
What? Everyone is freaking out about pianist right now?
It just sounds like my Saturday.
Oh, because like penis.
Get it? Oh, Zoink, Scoop. Starts to cry and he's like, I just wish I had the chance to say goodbye to old man. Sudden there's big cloud smoke and a beat up Plymouth Voyager appears in Genius. Like, I said old man, not old van. Everyone laughs at Venus is like, your genius hard of hearing. Bartender says, no kidding, you think I would... You're aggressive because of Venus, like, oh my god, you didn't really want me. And the bartender's like, no, it's not like that. You know, try to backpedal. The pianist smiles ruefully and says, once an accident, always an accident. And the what? Joyous, this joke is very aggressive.
AJ, what do you call a fish with a bow tie? Sophisticated. Excellent. That's what I call him. I call him excellent. Bro, what even was that?
I like how Joyous came to my chat to do the 12-inch pianist joke because they could get away with it because of how long it is in my chat. But in AJ's, it would get broken up too much to be, like, read. Oh no, are you gonna die? Are you gonna die, Guardian? Are you gonna die because you're outside of water? That's so sad. Fucking asshole. The bartender's gay.
Please look at my pronunciation video. I'll look at it after stream. I don't wanna look at it right now because then it's gonna come over stream.
I mean, me too.
What?
What?
You know exactly what you did.
I don't know at all what you're talking about. And the graphic nature of the comic kind of kills the moment. The genie's like, I'm sorry, I should have left that part unsaid. I always do that. I take things too far. And he's like, don't worry about it. Let's grab a beer. It's on me. Joyous, I'm concerned, to say the least.
Why do I have a water bucket? Why didn't I replace that with a hay bale? It's kind of silly of me.
Wait, you have a hay bale?
No, normally I have a hay bale when I go into the nether so I can clutch! Oh!
Joyce, I like the joke. You should turn it into like a PDF and send it to me so I can go through and like actually read all of it. Because I know I definitely missed some big chunks.
Singing in the shower is fun until you get soap in your mouth. Then it's a soap opera. Oh, like soap.
But opera.
I don't know, I'm tired. I've been up since 6 in the morning. I had work this morning.
Fortnite Battle Pass.
But you know what? I just don't care. Yo, Savvy JJ, thank you for the follow.
You thought it was a joke, but it was a gay love story. Nice.
Ow.
Bum, 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 bum.
Where's Gabe?
All right. I have no clue. Are they deafened? Yeah, they're deafened. So.
Hear my joke, Lankass. My buddy told it at a stand-up club once. Literally has zero punchline, but is the funniest shit I've ever heard. What is it, Mike? Let's hear it. Let's hear this god-tier joke. Should I just get some quartz while I'm here? I feel like I should. I might need it for a build at some point. So once, I was having this dream, right? Okay. So you're having this dream.
And I need to also turn on my backing lights.
What? Oh, were you starting your stream? I was in my house and my dad told me to go take out the trash. So reluctantly, I go out to take the trash. At this point, it's super dark outside and I'm a little nervous. Okay, Mike.
Who like Minecraft?
I like Minecraft. I'm following, Mike. I'm following.
You like Minecraft? We like Minecraft. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Zach, what's that? What you doing there, bud?
What you doing there, bud?
Well, what you do there, bud? You know I don't care. Just tell me what you did.
Don't tell Biscuit I left for you. Oh, well.
I get to the trash can in the backyard, and I begin to hear a rustling in the bushes. My heart is
I think your plan's a little
point,
fucked.
And I start to walk away, but at the corner of my eye, I see something jump out of the bush and chase me. What? Where is this going? Mike, where is this going? Oh, there's a hell of a lot of quartz around here, so I guess I'll just get some quartz as well.
Alright.
I begin to run to my house door, which is wide open at this point. Okay, Mike.
I think Biscuit is... Biscuit isn't off in their own... Oh, Biscuit's on mute, that's why.
Oh.
That makes more sense. Alright.
Could y'all not hear me?
You were on mute.
What?
Yeah.
For how long?
I don't know, I just noticed.
For a minute. I swiftly approach the door, and hearing the snarls of the unknown creature behind me, I arrive at the doorstep, and my dad appears
there
and slams the door in my face.
What the heck?
I can hear you now, if that's what you're
Melanie
about.
Martinez? Melanie Martinez makes good music.
Yeah, she is insane.
Alright.
Because you relate to all of her songs? Yeah. I love me some Billie Eilish. Billie Eilish is who I listen to when I need it, when I need like a good cry.
William Eyelash.
William Eyelash, exactly. Alright, let's get this bread.
Checking my FPS and I think I'm okay.
Alrighty. Here we go.
I gotta do my daily AJ butt tap.
What is happening?
What, are you looking for me?
Yeah, I need to do my daily AJ butt tap.
I'm in the nether.
God damn it. I'm not coming in another search for you. Sorry, not sorry. All Sadie right, Firefox, please. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing?
All these spongeroonies. There we go. Now I need to, like, parkour.
Long time
over
no see.
Sick. There we go.
Sick.
Right. Can I help you?
Yes.
I panic, beginning to pound relentlessly on the door, pure fear forcing my body.
Look at that! Look at that! Two sections! Just like that.
Pure fear forcing my body to shake profusely. Finally, with one big bash, I opened the door with what felt like an inch of my life, but I looked behind me and there was no creature, and I was safe. I asked my dad, why the hell did you do that? I almost died. And he replies, I didn't want to deal with whatever was chasing you. The end. What?!
One, two,
Mike, there is no punchline. What is good with that?
There is no punchline. What is with you?
Oh my god, I'm so
three,
good.
4, 5. Where are these phantoms? Where are they? Flying away? Good. I have not slept in my bed on this server in years.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
All right, so I gotta put
9, 10, 11.
This
12,
like
13,
this. Now, I need to hop down here.
2, 3, 4.
And destroy
5, 6, 7,
all of these along this line.
The whole place exploded, you say, Mike?
Okay. I think that's all of the seaweed. Yep, there we go. What fan art should you do for me next? Whatever your heart so desires.
We love fan art.
As long as you don't do it with me with a guardian.
Eileen, welcome to the stream. How are you doing today?
Even if you do it with a guardian, I'll still love it. Just... Guardians are making me feral right now. There's just something about them. Something's in my...
Alright, I need to figure out if
anyways.
I'm doing this right. If y'all hear more Pizza Hut, I am sorry, but I need to figure out. What? You good?
Help. Help. me now before my stuff despawns!
Zach doesn't want to help. Zach wants to just...
I'm just laughing right now, I'm sorry. I don't know. I'm trying to process that AJ just appeared behind me and then died.
Oh, that was 50 levels gone.
You can use the experience farm. We still have that. We haven't used that in so long.
I think I know what I need to do.
I'm missing my chest plate. I'm missing my
wall in by one.
A lot of it went in the water. So
did it sink?
Probably, yeah. A lot of it probably sunk around. But I don't have any of your stuff. But help the laugh. I'm enjoying it, Turbo.
No, that's kind of rude.
You've been to three concerts?
I'm gonna die.
All right.
Why?
Let's do that.
Can I have food?
And I think
please?
I can place
oh, I have
a
food.
Hopper
I have
here.
Yeah,
like
I have food
this?
For you if you come over here.
I'm missing my chest plate. Am I?
Oh my god.
I don't know what hole I fell down.
It was the hole made by your mother.
It was one of them.
I'm stressing so bad. I'm gonna lose my god pick.
Here, I'll find your. I'll go underwater.
I just got knocked in a hole! I am so upset. No, what are you doing?
I'm looking for your stuff for you. Like, I just found your pants.
You did? I got knocked in a hole again! These stupid guardians! I'm freaking out. Please pick up my stuff.
Okay, I gotta find the hole they fell in.
Please help me.
I gotta find your hole.
They're just... I'm just here building a redstone contraption.
Do you remember which hole it was?
Yes, I found I found my chest plate, my pick.
Well, there's your pants.
Okay.
And your nuggets.
Alright,
So you lost your pick?
No, I have my pick. Everything else is in another hole.
Okay, well, it's not this hole. So...
Cool.
There should be XP down there?
Not in this one. Not in this one. Not in this one.
Nomming down on rotten flesh.
Not in this one. We should be able to see the items from up here, though.
Alright. Yesterday, I said I would subscribe to your YouTube channel when I was already subscribed. Oh, well.
Not in this one.
Then you could promote the YouTube channel.
This feels like a, like, whack-a-mole.
Not in this one. I'm Russian. What? Wait, no.
Hi. Not in this one. Do you know, like, which side it was on?
No, I have no idea. I'm just clutching down all the holes and hoping.
All right, no more AJs at the Ocean Monument.
Oh my god, there's fireworks going crazy outside my house.
Not in this
Independence!
One. You had another one next year, Ed Sheeran. The club is the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go.
Hello, the Brit is back. Welcome back, Libby.
Bar is where I go.
Me and my friend doing a table at
I
the shots, drinking fast and two.
No, it's gotta be here. It's in a hole.
Tell AJ to get it. AJ, get it.
Yeah, AJ, I don't see anything. I've checked every hole.
There's no way you checked every single one. It's gotta still be here. There's no way it just despawned. Got it!
Did you find the hole? Which hole was it? Are you kidding me? This was the hole?
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna go dry out my sponges now.
Oh.
You're dead. I'm Biscuit.
I was panicking, Green Void. I was panicking.
When you're British and you forgot. Yes.
All right.
When you're British and what you forgot what 4th of July is. God damn.
I mean, is it? It's not. They don't have a British 4th of July. Y'all don't have like a, this is the day we lost.
Shikamaru, thank you for the follow.
All right, into the nether we go. To dry out these sponges. Alrighty then.
Alright.
Oh, this is actually. There we go. Now we have it correctly.
Hi.
Ah.
Do you like Whetstone?
I like Whetstone.
You want. You Whetstone.
Okay, I am somehow alive, so I'm good with this.
Alright.
Dick. There we go.
I'm somehow alive with all my stuff. That was Orion. That was a ride.
Alrighty.
I gotta go. Bye. Aw, okay. Bye, Arlene. Thank you for stopping by.
Alright.
Green Void. I'll see you soon.
God, there's so much. I have so many sponges to dry. It's a sponge city over here.
I have no clue when the British one is.
So there is a British force.
Show the game. I'm sick of your beautiful face. No, you gotta come down to Twitch. Come on down to Twitch. That's where I show the game.
You decided to rewatch Stranger Things from the beginning. I just did that. I love Stranger Things. Great show.
Whatever. Yes, Zach, we get it.
The club isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go.
Me and my friends doing tables at the
I actually do not like Ed Sheeran.
Really?
I don't.
I'm no. Sensing something.
You know what I'm sensing? My dislike for Ed Sheeran.
God.
Why do you not like Ed Sheeran?
Eli, welcome. Have it a good night. Have a good night, Kai.
Your day, your remembrance day is 11th of November. It should be July 4th, so y'all can take remember the day y'all took that L.
Zach.
What?
Chill.
No.
Why?
This is the only thing I'll ever be patriotic about is beating the British. That's it. That's the only patriotism you'll
what
see.
What just happened?
Me.
Y'all saw that, right?
No.
What? No, I'm getting attacked by Guardians.
Why is it down lower?
What is down lower? Huh?
There was just an ender chest floating in the air.
What? You was. That's what I'm saying, Joyce. But only,
and you did, and you didn't pick it up.
TikTok. My
there was an ender chest floating in the air, and you didn't pick it up.
I can't do it. I can't do it. My wrist is itchy.
All right.
This is so annoying. I'm so tired of these guardians.
Me and you both.
Why are you also tired of them? I'm the one doing all this.
Because they're making you feral.
I am just feeling feral.
You're always feral.
You know, if you're brave enough to shave your head, I mean.
Wait, no, you can do that in survival? What?
Do what?
So you know how, like, in creative, if, like, you middle-click your mouse button, you have to, like, pull up the block?
Yeah.
You can do that in survival. Like, if you have it in, the block in your inventory and you middle-click it, it'll put it into your hotbar.
Oh.
That's so sick. I never knew that.
See, I just shift click them. Guys, I am actually so frustrated by these guardians right now. Okay. I am actually about to start.
That's
good,
better.
Be like, frustrated.
That's cool. Better. That's where it's supposed to be.
Did I just fuck myself over?
So, AJ, you're telling me you saw a floating ender chest and you didn't pick it up.
Yes!
Alright, let me.
It was like.
An undercut? Undercuts are cool.
Mad cause bad?
Me?
I want another Bad Wolf solo today, guys. I think I'm actually, like, getting it improving.
Good job.
What just happened?
You want a cookie?
Did that bell just ring?
Like
I would give you a cookie, but I don't have a cookie.
Oh, be quiet.
I have, you want a cookie?
Wait,
too
be
bad!
Be quiet.
No.
No, please.
All right,
that bell
go,
just rang.
Go.
What's wrong with you?
First time here. The vibe so far. Autumn, thank you. Thank you for being here.
Die. Ugh.
Hello?
I'm actually gonna
what
start,
if I,
like,
what if I...
burning down buildings over these guardians.
Okay.
Okay. Now, what? I need...
Please tell me you heard that.
No one is near you.
What's going on?
Wait.
All right, I'm coming home. I'm gonna see what's going
on. I'm making my way over to the pyramid or wherever AJ is.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm homebound.
Yeah, you can do that, Gabe. I watched Phils of Minecraft do it a lot in his hardcore world. Oh, well.
That bell is ringing. That bell is ringing. I swear to God.
Getting back
what
together,
bell?
You
the one outside the fish
friends,
shack.
Talk to my friends.
All right, I'm heading over
talk
to the fish shack.
To, we are never, ever, ever. Whoa, what's love? What the hell? Got to do with it. Bottom, bottom. What's love?
Okay, this bell. Ready? Watch this.
Zach, shut up.
Ready? So I ring it, and then I went into Zach's house.
Okay.
I just like Pitch Perfect, okay? What can I say?
No, I'm trying to hear this bell thing that AJ. Okay.
Okay, I'm coming home.
Wait!
That was you.
I swear to fucking God!
I don't believe me. Come with me.
Okay.
I'm getting eaten by the nether portal. How do I say what's on your mind? Very carefully. Okay, what are y'all talking about? I'm home.
No, AJ, I swear to fucking God, it actually ran.
That was you!
No, I didn't touch it!
That was you.
What's going on? Where are y'all?
What? No, did you see? It just moved!
What? I was looking at chat!
Where are y'all?
Right here. Ready? Watch
this.
Okay,
what am I looking at?
Watch this, ready?
Okay.
I ring this bell. I rung my bell. You know, my normal bell.
I don't even see it moving.
No, it's not moving.
No, wait.
I rung it. And then it rang on its own when I went into your house because I totally wasn't using your furnaces. Forget about
it.
Oh.
Was that you?
No, was that you?
No.
Wait, ready? Go into Zach's house and then look out that window.
Okay, we'll go in the house. Okay.
Does it respond with the same?
No, yes, he
yes!
moved!
What was that?
What the fuck was that?
Was this Ender chest here? Like, okay, I was gonna ask this before the bell thing. Was the Ender chest here beforehand?
Yeah, I made that.
Oh, okay. Oh,
sick. Is it gonna ring back?
It's like Phasmophobia. Are you here?
Are you here?
Give us a sign.
Autumn, thank you for the follow.
Hold on, wait. I wonder if it'll like, if I do like, if it'll do like the dun dun back.
No, here, I got this. Ready? Dun. Hold on. Wait, okay, why is it like... Okay. Dun, 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 dun.
Step back.
I didn't touch that.
It's actually just ringing on its own.
Is this a 1.19 thing?
No, there's no shot. Ghost of Death, I have... The bell is ringing. Can redstone? There's no redstone.
Hold on. Can I break underneath it?
Yeah, it's the piss shack. I mean, like.
There's nothing.
What the fuck?
Wait, hold on.
Oh, I was just gonna. I was gonna fill the hole.
The pyramid's back. So big now.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Wah!
I don't think it even loads into my render distance. It doesn't. Hold on.
Back up.
I'm.
Whoa, what's love? Okay, let me double my render distance so I can try to get this whole... Look at this thing, y'all. Damn.
It stopped. It's not working anymore.
What, the bell?
Yeah.
Is it not responding?
Yeah, watch.
Magnum dong. Whoa.
Oh, there it goes.
Wait.
Maybe it's like a code?
Oh, let me stop that back to you.
Did it move?
Is it
nothing?
Does it speak in like
Morse?
Does anyone know Morse code?
S. Oh. S.
I don't think that's Morse code, Gabe.
I know.
Why?
Hey, Rick!
Well,
so, wait. Okay, this is our chest. I think this is how we test to see if it's truly haunted. We break it, put it somewhere else, and
Wait, hold on. If you can hear me, respond once, one for yes, and two for no.
No, just respond once.
They said no.
What?
Well, that means it's listening.
Wait, okay.
Sigh is in my chat! I miss you, Sigh!
Jesus, Gabe.
Jesus.
All right. Okay.
Can I have a sandwich? Ring one, yes. Two, no. God damn it.
Wait, we should back up.
Let me strip off all of my clothes.
Yeah, everyone, get out of your armor.
Am I pretty? One for yes, two for no.
I don't have open inventory slots.
Aww, I think I'm pretty. Just for you, haunted ghost, have a flower.
Okay.
Okay, what? But my point of...
Welcome to the chat.
Could it be possibly the, like, I don't know, the rain? Should be like time set day?
No. Let's...
You don't think it's rain or wind? Like...
No, because it was doing it before it started raining.
Sorry, how you doing?
Okay. I was gonna say maybe we can move its position, maybe just this spot
I'll
right here.
I'll move it.
Yeah, like, okay, I'm just trying to like let's get to the bottom of this. I'm really curious.
Maybe it's maybe like is it more active in other places?
I don't know, maybe. Put it like in the center of this.
Whatever.
Ready?
Yep.
Alright.
Are you here?
Give us a sign.
Back up. Back up more.
Oh. One for yes. Wait, one for yes.
Two one for, no. for yes, two yes. for no.
One for yes, two for no. Okay.
Hi.
Are you friendly?
One for yes, two for no. Should people? I didn't even finish my statement. Okay. Zach.
My Minecraft just crashed. Why did I get switched to my Pokemon scene?
It's freaking me out, dude.
Should we burn the bell?
No. Ghost, this is my bell.
The ghost crashed my Minecraft.
Hey. Was that you?
The ghost?
No.
Move back. Move back
ghost
right
really
now.
Said,
move back
no
right
more,
now.
No more Minecraft. What the heck? Let's get this back up. Back up and going. Hold on, y'all. Just one.
Gosho, thank you for the follow.
My chat saying it's Gabe's summoning circle. Yes, I am. I have come home.
Hit the bell. Hit the bell again. No,
no more
not you, Gabe.
Circles.
Not you. Get out. Gabe, come by me. Come next to me, please.
My game's just broken.
Huh?
This ghost broke my Minecraft. What do I do?
Hi, I'm new. What's up, Gosho? Thank you for following.
I'm gonna stretch. Ugh. The ghost really said no more Minecraft for Biscuit.
But what do we do with this piece of information? Do we just, like, leave it here?
Okay, now let me...
Are you more active in
Is
this
that
spot?
It? No.
Ring once for yes.
Why? What?
Ring once Hello? For yes, and twice for no. Are you more active in this spot,
there
or should
go.
I put it back? Wait.
One.
One?
That was one.
Okay. Already?
I think so.
Was that me accidentally clicking?
I have no clue.
Ghost.
Ring it again for us, please.
Was that one? Was that me? Was that me accidentally clicking, Ghost?
Phantoms.
It's okay.
Does that work? Okay. Does Gabe have a summoning circle? Yeah, Gabe has a summoning circle.
It said yes.
That's one.
Biscuit,
but, so that
over.
Means
Biscuit.
You did accidentally click it.
Biscuit, gear up right now.
My Minecraft just crashed again!
I think 119 is killing us, guys.
Hold on! That's two crashes
Gabe, let's
per
go,
stream.
Did you get the Phantom Membrane?
We're doing quite swell right now.
I have two on me, so I have no clue if that was that one or if that was a different one.
I think my Optifine might have just, like, broken.
What? Was that you?
No, I'm over here.
What is going on right now?
Sam said it could be Techno. Techno's calling us from the graves, guys.
Bruh. Jesus.
Okay.
Wait, let's get on the roof. Someplace away from here. Okay.
There we go.
Why'd you get, like, struck by lightning? I think that'd be hilarious.
And we're back.
Can't you guys break the bell? I can, but I don't know where to put it.
Maybe Funky's just broken for me.
Bed game?
Oh.
Are we just gonna leave on the bell note?
And we're back.
I'm holding the bell. Right. Where am I putting it?
Let's sleep. Let's get rid of these phantoms.
Wait, no.
Oh. I'd say just put the bell back.
The top of the pyramid.
Top of the pyramid? Okay, right. Let's go.
And Molly's not here to see it all.
Woo! I'm a pro shot, MLG. Is the ghost following Biscuit, AJ, or Gabe? Good question.
I think it's following the bell.
I think it's following AJ, because I haven't done, like, anything.
Well, I haven't also been on the server as... I think also the server.
Oh,
I haven't
AJ,
been on the server
can
long
I
enough.
Ask, are you going to do stairs on the sides?
No.
Oh.
If AJ did stairs, I feel like AJ just should have made the thing out of stairs instead of just regular blocks.
Well, it would make it even beefier.
I mean, unless if you want to help.
Question? What's up, Clara? What's your question? What's up?
Don't mine at night.
It's Techno because of Twitch Primes. Should you read
that? I am totally not watching fireworks.
What is that?
To the stream, nonstop,
what is that?
Man. That's a banner.
What?
That's a Hold banner.
On. Hold on, I'm coming up. Slow down. I'm slow.
Stop, Dave. Stop.
Slow down. I'm slow.
Well, he's too busy being stupid.
My game crashed.
Again?
Twice.
Yeah, we were on the way to the... Thank you for the boost. It's helping. What? Wait. Stop. Turn around, Zach.
What?
What is this?
Oh.
Hold on. Ow. Wait. Guys. Back up.
Okay.
All the way back.
Oh.
Hi.
Do you want more bells? One for yes, two for no?
Red stick streams over fireworks. I appreciate it.
More bells?
Do you want me? Ah! Should I take the banner?
I guess.
One for yes, two for no.
Should I take the banner?
It's not responding. Did AJ put the banner there?
That's one. Take it.
No.
I got it.
AJ, you didn't put the banner there, did you?
No. I don't know how to make banner art.
This is true, AJ.
I actually don't think any of us have a loom.
Okay. Do I just break it normally?
Yeah.
I guess.
Yeah, that's how you get banners. I was going to say, put it on your shield.
Should I put it on my shield?
One for you.
Wait, actually, that might
no.
not be a smart idea. You'd kind of die a lot.
Gabe's like, yeah, no, actually.
Just thinking logically.
Yes.
All right, that's one. Put
that's
it
on. One for yes.
Looks sick.
That's cool. I have a pillager one.
Do we leave the bell here or do we take it with us?
Maybe we put it at the very tip.
Oops.
Oh. Wow.
The top's made of...
Good one.
The top's made of granite.
What is that?
What is that? Can you read it?
I want to read it.
Help.
Wait, let me see it.
Not nice.
Wait. There is no time.
What is going on? Oh?
More instructions yes? to come.
Yes, what?
The adventure begins.
Let's do like a sum like a, let's do a summoning dance around it. Oh.
What?
Wow.
Guys, come with me.
What?
Should we wait, should we take the bell?
Bring Probably. One for yes, two for no.
You know what? No, we're just taking it.
You sure?
Yes, yes. This is our way to communicate with it. Obviously, okay. It's here
what
with us.
What did the book say? What did the book say?
Come with me. I gotta put it on a lectern.
Okay. I have an extra lectern in my house.
Good. I'm going.
Well, I wanna get it. It's my lectern.
No, we're gonna go into your house.
I'm trying to push you forward.
Imagine needing water and not having feather falling four. I am gonna let AJ walk first. Put two chests with a sign on the front, one saying Techno, one saying Hero Brian, and put writable books in the chests. That could be cool.
It's like ghostwriting.
Yeah.
We're probably gonna relate everything now to fucking Phasmophobia.
We really are.
It's a 50-page book.
Yeah, I have
and
a
only
right here.
Put it down.
But wait, okay.
Anywhere. Help.
Help. There's nothing.
Wait, stop. Slow down.
Wait, go back.
There is no time.
Guys, did you hear that door open?
More instructions to come.
Wait. Whoa! That door...
The adventure
begins. Wait, that door cannot...
It says the adventure begins.
Yeah, what is... Oh? Wait, hold on. These...
Give us
these
a sign. Can't...
That's my point. The doors can't open.
Back up.
Plates.
Give us a sign.
Hello? It's Gerald, guys. It's Gerald.
I think we need to kill Gerald.
Hey, we're... No. I kill you if you kill Gerald.
What? Food.
Are you real?
Uncle.
Why? What is going on?
Should we sacrifice Gerald? One for yes, two for no.
No. We will not.
What if the ghost says so?
Kill the phantoms.
Okay.
We have to talk to it outside, clearly.
Apparently.
Is this a spot?
I don't have a phantom after me.
Are you real? Back up, guys. Back up.
Okay. That's a lot of ringing.
I'm gonna go get food.
Here, just have a steak.
Yeah.
Oh, danku.
Do you want all of us?
One for yes, two for no.
Yes, so I guess we can't do anything. Okay. Are you saying all three of us, or are we saying with Molly too?
Molly too?
Is there something wrong with...
No.
Wait, no Molly. For Molly.
You don't want Molly?
What is going on?
How do we begin the adventure? Give us a sign. Dakota, thank you for the follow.
Hello?
I was gonna say, maybe we do a dance around it? Because that's how we got the book, right?
I think we... Oh, yeah, we did get the book by dancing.
Wait, the way we got the book is we went to the top.
And we danced.
But we danced.
Let's go back to the top.
Let's try dancing here.
God. Well, how did I miss?
All
right.
Are we going back to the top?
I feel like this is really, like, unnecessary.
Loser kill,
so much. The ghost is sexist because it doesn't want Molly.
I mean, maybe the ghost is considerate because Molly
gotta
is
be,
not
there's gotta be something else on the top, right?
Maybe. Phantom, fuck off, we're lowering.
What if the ghost was just waiting for Molly not to be here, just to mess with us?
Turbo thinks it might be the ghost of Gerald. Maybe this is the ghost of Molly. Maybe Molly drowned.
Everyone in Twitch chat and TikTok chat, come to Twitch because this is... Something is happening.
Lily said to go to the top of Gerald. We could try that. That would kind of confirm that it is Gerald.
We could also ask if it's Gerald or not. I don't think it's Gerald.
Wait.
You see smoke?
I didn't see smoke, but I saw something like it was black for a second and disappeared.
What happened?
I saw something.
What happened? You saw it too, right?
Yeah, I saw something. A sign.
What?
It literally gave us a sign.
Bro, that's dumb.
It's a sign.
Wait, is there a way for me to let... Okay, hold on. Everyone back away. Use this sign to tell us how to start the adventure.
I think that's not how that works. I think we have to ask...
I want to try it.
Guys.
Can you use the sign to tell us what to do?
I was going to say, I think it only answers and guessing questions.
Come right here. We look off. Ring the bell when you're ready.
What?
Look up there, guys. Ah!
Okay. What is it? Oh, the science place. No, it isn't.
Wait. Nothing happened.
This is me.
Hello?
Hello.
Let's go.
I think it's funny. It's like, give us a sign. And then they gave us a sign.
Guys, I'm freaking out a little bit. Stop. I'm sorry. Hey.
What the fuck is going on?
I felt attacked. What is going on? I'm genuinely confused right now.
I am too.
Are you here?
Wait, so is this like the
stuff that
you... Oh,
the sign just broke!
Oh, shut up. It's
gone.
You're joking.
Wait, is there any remains of the sign?
No.
The sign's not there.
Did you spy...
No, the sign's just gone.
Ring yes or no. Did you spy on us on the first day? The first day of the server.
I wasn't even here on the first day.
The first day was...
The first day of the Founders.
Oh, okay.
The 9th of May, Gerald's birthday.
It's the Founders S&P.
Have you been here since the start? Yes.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Do you guys see that floating sign right there?
Ghost?
This is something.
What?
We need all of you.
Mollifer!
Molly!
Mollifer! I can't take it anymore!
How could it be someone, though? You're saying the particles potion. No one has creative.
What do you mean? I have a creature at my house.
What?
Molly?
What?
Molly?
No.
There's a ghost on the server?
Huh?
There's a ghost on the server, and it needs all of us, so you best be getting on.
I am an hour away from my house.
God damn it.
Guys,
come down the pyramid. I was actually like joking, but I legit found something.
Where?
Down here.
Do I have the bell? I have the bell.
All the way down?
Yes.
Okay.
No, I was jumping off as a joke.
What did you see?
Oh, there's a chest. With a sign.
There's a chest with the same exact banner.
Really?
FNAF right now, Turbo? Really? What is this?
Turbo just said screw the lore. Should we break? I was saying maybe we should bring this back to like the circle or up top and play the music disc.
I got it all. Let's go.
Okay, cool. Do we need the banner or do we leave the...
What is going on right
now? Hold on. Should we take the banner? Back up. Wait, back away.
Do we take the banner? One for yes, two for no.
Probably.
I feel like the ghost already
knows.
I don't think
we have to. What?
Wait. I was going to say, like, do you guys maybe think, like, you know how I accidentally walked down one side? Maybe on the opposite side, there's another one like this?
The opposite side isn't finished, I don't think. Oh, wait, no. It is.
Yeah, it's finished.
On the other side? We can go check.
There's an Enderman right fucking behind me.
What do
I'll
I
go check the other side.
I'm leaving this here.
I mean, the ghost didn't respond, so I'm assuming no.
Is it a ghost?
What is it?
We don't have Molly.
Well, what?
Not
so do we just leave? So we just have this and then until Molly can get on?
Did someone leave a boat at the bottom of the pyramid?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me just go full Monster Slayer for a second.
It's thundering a lot, too.
It is thundering a lot. Is there anything over here and, like, on this corner?
What if I... Oh, thunder striking it.
There's nothing on this side.
There's nothing? What just blew up? Who just blew up?
A creeper just... Yeah.
God damn it. It's okay.
No! Oh!
Guys, we gotta get out of here.
Can I have a TP?
TP him, Biscuit.
I am currently
I can TP. Shit, my bad.
It's okay. Let's just swim.
I'm currently fighting demons.
Let's go. Ready?
I think
Not
you should light.
Alarm
I think,
me, but
I think you should definitely.
Present?
Watch that creepers.
Wait, what about the yellow and purple present?
Oh, the purple and yellow present, that's Gabe's house.
Yeah, that's my house. They decorated it.
Yeah, that's.
I was gonna say maybe a creeper.
Is this thing even a ghost?
I have no clue. Wait.
What?
To the left, right.
What?
That's another hole.
There's another creeper hole?
Yeah, right there.
Wait, is it attacking my pyramid? No.
Where are you?
It's attacking my pyramid. We gotta get out of
here. We're at the present.
Oh.
It's gonna set me back. Oh, wait. Someone made a good point. Where does the adventure start?
Oh, I don't have a tab hotkey.
Where does the adventure start? The adventure starts all the way in that fucking mushroom biome.
Where's some place that we could go inside? Gay courthouse. Let's just go in the gay courthouse.
The gay courthouse. All right. All right.
Okay, let's go.
Wait, Mollifer just sent a picture. Oh, never mind. I don't know if that's anything to do with it. I crashed!
Haha. And you made fun of me.
No, I've crashed like 6 times in the last 3 days. I'm not even joking you.
Gay courthouse.
Okay.
Gay church.
Okay,
welcome
so.
To the gay court. We are gay, and that is cool. If we
hey, guys,
gay,
check.
Did
check,
you just
check
ring that bell?
No, I'm reading the book.
Guys, check PMs and check what Molly sent.
I don't even know what that is.
Look directly at the sun.
Huh? It's not. It's nighttime though. Wait.
No, on PMs. Check PMs.
Oh, skeleton horse.
What?
No, I'm telling. Okay, I'm actually telling you. Go to our PMs and check the picture that Molly sent. Look directly at the sun. Download it and zoom it in if you have to.
It just looks like a speck on our computer.
I don't think that's a speck. I'm gonna look at it from my phone.
That's two.
And zoom in.
That's two specks.
Two specks?
Yeah.
Why would that be so strategically placed? Okay, whatever.
Hold on a second. Let me.
Don't girl boss too close to the sun. You aren't allowed
No, wait. Think about it. What two banners have we been seeing?
I've only seen Sun.
And
what? Did y'all hear that?
Wait.
Ring one for yes, ring twice for no if it has to do something with the sun.
What is happening?
Your question was too long.
No, that's not long. One for yes, two for no. If all of this has to do something with the sun.
Okay.
I don't think all of it.
I was not saying all of it. I was saying some of it.
Are you
like
a ghost?
Something about it.
Are you a ghost? That was me.
Hey, AJ.
Yeah?
Hold on. Are there supposed to be holes?
Yes.
Okay, to make sure. No, it's just bothering. It just kind of bothered me.
Our server's haunted and Gabe has to ask about the architecture of the gay courthouse.
Are you a ghost? Please.
Well, you guys got cool things, and I'm just kind of here.
Are you a ghost? Come on, answer.
To us.
What if I flash my shield up? I guess I'm giving up.
I was going to say, well, maybe not. I was going to say, maybe the ghost won't do anything until
March. Ah!
Do you want to talk to us? One for yes, two for no.
I was gonna say maybe we have to wait for Molly to be here in order for like on present on the server until something has to happen, you know?
Do we need all four of us to be here? Can we do anything else? Can we do anything else, yes or no? Without Molly. Wait. When we walked away, it worked.
Maybe we need to give it more distance.
There's a zombie on top of the gay courthouse.
Not the zombie.
Does it happen?
Was that not a good question?
Wait, let me.
The bell ghost is shy, ooh woo.
Do we need Molly to continue? Yes, one for yes, two for no.
Two for no.
No.
All right.
Okay.
Okay, wait. So,
Guys, the disc.
Oh, play the disc. Hold on, let me.
Can we do something with the candles?
Wait, shh.
I crashed. I swear to God, guys, I keep crashing. Guys, speak to me. What's going on? What's going on?
I don't think you want to know.
I want to know. I'll be back on in like 2 seconds.
Wait, this is kind of pretty. Come over here. Get away from that.
Gabe.
I can't move.
Get away from that. Biscuit, get back here.
What happened?
Take out your swords.
Please don't be a warden.
What is... It's...
Shh.
Nothing's happening.
How do we light the candles?
Flint steel. Let me go get it.
Should we light it in the church?
Yeah, why not?
We might burn it down.
Okay, where do you want to put it then? If you don't want to light it in the church.
It's working right now in the church. So let me go get the flint steel.
I don't even know what happened.
It's just been making these noises.
I found another skeleton horse. Wait.
Yes.
Guys, there's a skeleton horse tied to a post.
Where?
Back over here.
Wait, I have a saddle. Should we saddle it?
You don't need a
saddle. Yeah, saddle it. Let me get the flint and steel.
Guys!
What?
What?
You're hearing this, right?
No. I'm not at the church.
I just left the church. I thought we were going somewhere else.
It's just...
I found another book!
Bring it to the church right now!
What is going on?
Get another lectern, bring it to the church right now.
Should I? I need another lectern?
Yes. Or get the one from your house.
I was just like...
No, we can't do that. Ah! Get back, Gabe, come here. We cannot split up. Biscuit, get back to the church now.
You're getting a lectern.
Hurry up.
I only have two more.
How do we help you?
Skeleton horse?
How do we help you?
Do I bring the skeleton horse?
No.
Ring the bell. Ring the bell once if we bring the skeleton horse. Is it through?
Did it ring?
No.
It didn't ring? Okay.
I would just leave it.
I'm leaving it.
What if it just for now and just like do nothing? I'm gonna be so upset.
Okay. I got a lectern. Where do you want it?
Put it right here.
Right here. Alright, okay. Move.
Hold on, let's read it together. Hold on, wait.
We are not ghosts. It is difficult to communicate with you this way.
We will return when all the champions are here.
Oh, fuck yourself.
God damn it! Wait, so why did it say we need Molly? I mean, we didn't need Molly, but now it's saying we're...
I guess it...
Because continuing was playing the disc, I guess.
Huh. Well?
Are we just gonna sit here and, like, let that happen and just, like, not doing...
Light the other candle?
Candles are lit. Play it again. Maybe that'll help. Wait, but they just said they're not gonna be here. The candles went out.
No, they didn't.
No, they're still going.
Oh, they're still going. Okay.
I don't think this is gonna do anything. We need Molly.
Wait, you saw a red figure walk past the window? No, I didn't see anything, Molly. Libby?
There's what? Walking past the window?
Libby saw a red figure walk past the window, apparently.
Probably the zombie, right? That was on top of the roof.
Probably just a mob, yeah.
Are you a monster?
Is it like a god? Like, you know, like Greek gods? Like mythology?
Are you a god? Please.
What is going on?
I don't like that.
No.
I don't like that. Are you a god?
On SoundCloud?
Are you a god? Ring the bell if you're a god.
Ring the bell if you're a god.
Nothing. Should we leave it and go look around to see if there's anything else that happened besides the skeleton horse? I mean, it's been a little bit. It's not. I don't think it's gonna ring.
What if they're homophobic and they don't like the church?
Shut up, huh?
Is that CD?
Oh. This does not sound good.
Something it sounds like tower. Someone.
Wait, the candles are out. What is going on?
I'm gonna go look around for other stuff.
GameStop.
What? I mean, it's clearly not responding.
Yeah, that's the end of the disc.
I think there's a reason for that. We need
Which
Molly.
Is?
Yeah, we need Molly.
God damn it.
Hmm.
So do we just... Oh my god! I'm going to lose my ever flipping mind.
On that note, should we switch to Bed Wars? I don't know. I'm kind of like, I feel weird now. Now that we need like Molly to do this, I feel like there's not much. I don't even want to like keep.
I'm building. A little freaked out.
Yeah.
I'm putting this disc in my ender chest.
Okay.
Whoa.
Hey, AJ.
Yeah, this is the skeleton horse I was talking about.
Yeah, what's up?
You are sure, 100% sure, that this is just a vanilla server.
Yes, I could show you the mods.
Or therefore lack of.
Yeah, exactly.
You want to check your whitelist real quick, just to make sure no one...
I know my whitelist.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the four of us.
It's the four of us, and then I have Josh and Jess moderating. Like, just okay. In case anything goes bad.
And you don't think Josh and Jess are messing with us by any chance?
Josh is Joshuash, and Jess is Devin Bepis.
Yeah.
They're good.
Okay, just making sure.
Hmm. Welp. What do we want to do?
I think we should go play Bed Wars or something.
Do we want to ask the ghost or whatever it is?
It said it's not going to talk until Molly's here.
It's not responding.
God damn it.
Damn it, Molly.
Wait. Oh, fuck, I was going to be like, could Molly be in the call and it works like that?
I think it needs all of us.
Ah, yeah. God damn it.
We could read the book again. Let's read the book again. What did the book say?
It said it needs all the champions.
It said it needs all the champions? Is that exactly what it said, word for word?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a lot of gray area in that, I feel like.
Does that mean... What? Are there more champions than just the four of us?
Because, if we're talking about champion, like, wouldn't they use the word...
We don't turn when all champions are here.
In the church, I guess. Okay, well...
Well, okay, here's the thing. This is what I'm thinking. Wouldn't it have said founders if it, because we obviously, like, whatever this is has been on the server since the beginning, has seen all of this. Wouldn't you think that it would know that we call ourselves the founders? Wouldn't it say founders in particular?
Does it need more than just us?
So much effort.
I
mean... Well, we're guys, gonna... tune in next time on Dragon Ball Z. No, just kidding.
Is there a champion of the founders? Yeah, Molly. All
right. Let's just pivot to Bed Wars. I don't even know what to say to that.
So, it's going to have to be tomorrow or Tuesday.
He's coming on top of Gerald.
I still wanted my answer if it had to do something with the sun. I swear to God. Because Molly swears that she saw something in that photo, too.
You guys saw the photo Molly sent?
Yeah, Molly is also claiming.
Like weird to me.
Oh, my God. That was...
I don't even know what to say.
He's hollow. Look in Gerald. We could look in Gerald's head. Gerald's head is hollow. What I do think we're going to switch to Bed Wars, though, for tonight.
You think so?
I think so. I'm switching versions, so.
I'll probably hop on the SMP later to finish building, but we'll see what happens.
Jeez. Why didn't you guys start the adventure? Because we need Molly. Molly's not here. Clearly, we need... Either we need Molly or we need more people.
I think we need more people. Yeah, I think we need more than Molly. I feel like it would have specified founders if it Clearly, this thing has been on the server for a lot longer than we think it has.
Who do we even recruit?
I feel like this is where someone says, I know a guy, and then we cut to some random.
It's like we bring in Zemo for fun.
We cut to Dream. Dream himself. Dream and Jerome ASM.
Jerome would just scream his head off and run into the forest.
In the Bed Wars? I hope not.
You need a fighter? A leader?
We have a fighter. It's Gabe.
And we have a leader. It's Molly.
It's Molly.
A true mind man.
I feel like Molly would be like, fuck you guys, I'm out of here.
I don't think so. I think Molly would be the one who would want to go on the adventure the most.
Yeah, I kind of want to build my temple.
But apparently we can't.
I guess not.
My pyramid got bombed.
Yeah, twice.
I feel like that's bad.
Oh my god.
I feel like you're down bad. Oh.
I like this map.
Josh said DreamXD joined the server.
Oh boy.
Josh, you didn't see anything weird with the server, yeah?
Was Josh in the... Josh, because Josh has console access, right?
Josh has console access.
Yeah.
Josh, there's nothing weird with the server, yeah?
I wish I had console access.
Everyone's favorite YouTubers are haunting them? I don't know about that. Because I live with that guy, Breadstick.
You sure?
Yeah.
Do
check
I just,
under your bed.
I don't even want to turn on my calm music again.
I turned mine back on. I needed it. Gabe, you want to do better? Should I?
I can do it.
All right, sick.
I'll take
Since you need your iron armor.
Turn on that radio.
There's
I bought a glass by accident.
Biscuit.
What's up?
Go get your iron armor. There's 6 golden chests.
Oh, sick. Oh, no, there's not. There's no, the chest is actually fully empty.
I put 6 gold in it.
I don't think you did.
I think I picked it up by accident.
Okay, that's all good. As long as someone got it.
Alright, right here.
Oh god, already? I'm turning around. I was at diamond. Go Gabe.
Let's go Gabe. Bought a fireball just in case.
I got 2 diamonds.
Okay, I'll check them after stream.
I'm the best. I have 10 around. Blocks.
No one's gonna ever bring you down.
I have 10 blocks in a dream.
The best around.
Red's actually
no
seems like they're pretty good.
Bring me down.
Red can place blocks.
Yeah, I was like, I'm pretty sure Red's that good.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Please
Red
check, Josh.
Blocks.
No, Red, also, Red like beat me in PvP.
Guys, if you're here and you're enjoying the stream, please share it. We're only 9 followers away from our goal, and it'd be pretty sick to hit it tonight. So y'all should definitely share the stream if you're enjoying it.
Why, so you can be a cat boy?
Yeah. You know what? Yeah, Gabe, I'm embracing it. That's what I want to be, actually. And if you have a problem with that, then I have a problem with you.
Red with iron armor. Thinking about starting streaming again this week. Not 100%, but I think I want to hop on that grind again. Mike, really?
Mike?
Hey, yo.
You know...
That's an admission, Your Honor? Admission of what?
Mike, you know you're absolutely welcome.
Please, Mike. You are encouraged.
I don't know who you are, but yeah.
If anyone needs iron armor, check the chest.
I do. Gabe, do you?
Yeah, I don't have iron armor, but you get it first.
There still is so much gold. There's 9 here.
Yeah.
Alright, Red's thinking about coming over.
Well, did we invite them?
I didn't, but did you?
No, I thought you did.
I didn't, I'm dead.
Did they even ask mom?
They didn't ask, did they ask their mom?
By the way, Red killed me. Wilbur's
yeah,
on, welcome. Skystorm, hello again. Yeah,
red seems... Red's pretty good.
Yeah, I thought red was just they can build blocks, Zach.
I didn't say that. I haven't even looked
at the
base.
I said that.
No, but then Zach mocked you for saying it. Yep.
That's our bet.
Oh, well, where'd they come from? You're excited to see Catboy Biscuit? Well, we only got 3 days left, so...
Turn on that radio. Has loud
we all suck at this game.
Wanna dance? Hello in TikTok chat. Come on down to Twitch. Twitch.tv/notAJLaFond. I'm playing Bed Wars.
You're playing Bed Game?
Yeah,
bed game?
I should change my title to Bed Game.
Game Bed?
Nah. What?
What?
Zach, are you okay?
No.
Guys,
I gotta reorganize my shirt.
One follow for Biscuit is one follow closer to
Mike,
his mental health.
Mike, if you want someone to stream with, you know I always got you.
I want to kill Yellow. Right, Yellow is Squid Game.
Libby, I started a little.
Biscuit's a robot. Biscuits.
And Biscuit's gone.
Do you want to do bed?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. There's four golden chests for you.
My game is
Hi, welcome back, Eli. You missed
Hello?
A lot.
You disconnected.
Hello?
You disconnected.
Hello?
Hi.
Biscuit?
Reconnect, bozo.
Hello?
Hi!
Biscuit!
Can you hear me?
No!
Yes.
Alright, Gabe's fucking with me now.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Gabe.
Biscuit stream crashed for me? Oh, that means did your entire stream crash, Zach?
I guess.
That is plausible.
It says it's streaming. It says I'm still streaming though.
It might have reset on its own.
I got some Diamondos.
Check the timer.
It says I'm still live.
Check the timer. What does the timer say?
The timer says I've been live for 2 hours.
Okay, then never mind. Yes, you've been still live.
Someone bring blocks to right diamond gen. We could easily go get red, I think.
Wait, I'm coming.
Trying to make sure ever.
I killed
you were on
red.
AJ stream? Oh, okay, never mind.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
I am okay.
Oh, you know who missed everything? Asher missed everything.
Oh yeah.
That's so weird that my internet just like... I turned into a robot. I did not mean to turn into a robot. My bad.
Luckily, I'm posting the VOD. I need to post this VOD, like,
people
immediately.
People are gonna have to watch the VODs. Yeah.
Yes.
I'll fill Asher in tomorrow.
No, I'm not filling anyone in. If you're not here, suffer. I'm just kidding.
I think Red is trying to make a run.
I think Red is dead.
Oh.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
I've got more Diamondos. That means we have full diamond control right here.
That's insane.
On both sides. I mean, green is not taken out. Green is our only competition, though. So, like, how many diamonds do we have in chest?
Two.
Getting sharpness first.
Should I go take out green just casually?
I don't think we can just casually take out green. We would all need to.
I think I can.
We would need to make an effort for that one.
I don't know what you're talking about. Watch this.
So if Zach loses, can we steal all of his followers?
Perhaps.
Okay, fair enough.
Biscuit, the haunting started when you joined the chat. Libby, no, the haunting started a little bit after you joined chat.
If you guys are gonna go now.
Green knows I'm here.
Okay, I'm going. How did you get there? From Diamond Gen?
That's where I started the bridge, yeah.
Hurry!
I'm hurrying. Go.
On that left side. Build up, go.
I just realized I don't have any tools.
Oh my god, Zach!
What?!
I'm gonna go casually get the bed.
Okay.
I was trying to kill him. I was trying to get him.
Did they have any? They don't have any wood on their bed, did they?
They do.
They do.
They do? Okay.
You guys just get tools. I'm just gonna rush in and kill. Or try to, okay? I'm gonna try to stall. Thank you for the follow, Luna.
Alright, alright. You might head off for a bit. Alright, Libby, we should be here for a while, so. No worries about that. Come on.
Thank you, AJ.
No problem. I don't know if I killed that one.
I don't think you did.
I don't think I did either.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna.
Yeah, go.
I don't need any shears, do I?
Don't worry about shears. Just go.
Don't just go. Guys, we had it, and then we stopped pushing.
It's okay. I'm still pushing.
Let's go. Let's just keep pushing. We got it. Bye, everyone. Libby, have a good night. Thank you so much for stopping by. As always, it's very much appreciated. Wait for them to
Green
come
is bridging from mid.
Go.
AJ wins!
Got it!
You got it? My pop-up tower worked!
AJ wins. I got them from their mid-bridge. I saved the base, guys.
Nice!
Luna, I will drink some water really quick. I just died.
I'm 4-4-2.
For what? Hold kills, on. Finals, and beds?
Yeah.
I just got 5 kills.
The greens are chasing me from their thing, but I'm super low.
Got
it's okay,
you.
It's okay. Nice.
I'm gonna go back to base.
Yeah, go back to base and protect.
I'll just get the gapple.
Yes!
Oh, we don't even need it. We won. Hell yeah.
Guys!
Look at us.
I'll take 5. That was a good match, guys. So diamond control and just get sharpness, and then we win.
We're set. We're gamers.
Because I was doing way more damage with sharpness.
Thank you, Eli, for the soggy breadstick.
Look at us.
Okay, so what we gotta do is just monopolize diamonds and get sharp, and then we're good. And then if we want to stall a little bit longer, we get prot too, and then we become tanks.
Hell yeah. Yes. Let's do it.
I'm having... Zach, I think your stream actually did reset because you just got another notice.
Really?
Yeah. Your stream cord bot sent another notice, so maybe your stream did reset.
That's so weird. Well, hey, we're still live.
I am immediately going to diamonds. Oh my god, I'm so
thank
stupid.
Thank you,
Eli.
There's 3 golden chests.
I took it. Oh.
God,
I'm yawning. Oh, Lord. Stream reset makes it easier to know where to end the lore VOD. I don't even know what you're talking about. What lore?
There's no lore.
Tell that to my chat. Split gen game!
Well, there wasn't gonna be. I was like, maybe we will. And then God said, yeah. Yeah, I think we will.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna stare into Zach's soul.
Alright. Green is coming to our diamond that we have a bridge to. Oh. Help.
You're fine.
Help.
No, there's no one behind you.
No, but help, because they're gonna be on the way.
Yes, I see.
Help, they're here. Help, I'm running.
Yep, I'm behind you. They have iron armor, so we gotta watch out. Okay, behind you.
I'm at base to watch.
Alright, they're coming.
For sure they're coming?
Yep. Or they were. Maybe they decided to go. Yeah, they went after AJ. Nice!
Let's go. Oh, that's not even.
Let's go! I stalled.
That was just yellow, just taking them out. Damn. Help, we're being gassed. Turbo, you're not being gaslit. We would never do that to you.
Finish the other one.
I kidding. I was so low.
It just felt like a gust of wind over my head. Ugh.
Zach, I think your chat's going insane a little bit.
Get diamonds.
Just slightly.
Oh, I'm going to finish that last green guy off.
Okay, you finish the green off, I'll get the diamonds then.
So no one told me that the bridge was broken?
Bro.
Hey, Gabe, the bridge is broken.
Thanks, Zach. Appreciate
it. You get the diamonds, I'll go in, okay?
Gabe, I haven't even left the island. I don't know what you're talking about.
I was being sarcastic because you were being sarcastic, you idiot.
Gabe is so mean to me. I'd like.
Yes, okay. I am. Use they your goddamn brain
they
for
have
once.
They have an iron sword. They have an iron sword.
Hey, there is a lot of iron in chests for every or golden chests for everyone except Gabe.
Well, you know what? I'm not gonna buy you on prot.
Red from the other side.
I see.
Hold on.
Do you have a fireball or something?
No.
They have TNT.
I don't.
Actually, I don't think they have TNT, but they are going on the backside of our base. Like up top backside.
That fireball was sad.
And Biscuit's not even here to help protect.
I'm taking out green.
One's on the ground.
I took green.
Got one. Where's the other one?
You run around. He's somewhere on our base. He's in the back, I think. He's over here. He's on top.
On top.
There he is. There he's up top. Up top.
Shit.
I got a hit on him.
My kill. Got it. For sure. Got it.
Good.
I was going to be like, if you didn't get it, I was going to be upset. I'm going to...
Yeah, let's go.
Are y'all going to red?
Yes. Yeah.
I don't have shears.
I'm just...
It don't matter.
At the base.
Well, you tried to get green and you lost, so...
To be fair, I think I'm the one who helped get green. Because I caused a perfect distraction. And
no, I said he was trying to get green and he lost. That's what I said.
Base.
You're just the base player.
I don't want to be the base player.
Well, that's not my problem.
Where do polar bears keep their money? The snow bank. That's a good one, Skystorm. I like that. That's
See,
good.
Like, here's the thing. AJ
not,
and I top.
Do not here's the thing, me. I'll fucking murder you.
Here's the thing.
Y'all top kill because I never
Damn
leave
it.
The base.
I don't top kill.
I top kill. Thank it makes sense for me to top kill. It makes sense for me to lead the base. That's why, because I top kill.
I never get to lead the base.
Just leave.
No, we have to defend the bed.
This is true. Also, leave. Come with me right now, Biscuit.
I'll stay.
Are you going to red?
Yes.
Okay. I was gonna say we could use green to go to yellow and catch him off guard.
Red's on our way to our base.
I'm grabbing
Never mind,
emeralds
I killed
so
him.
We can get sharp.
Hold on, I'm popping up.
Killed him.
Balls.
Let's go get him, AJ.
So, no son of mine is gonna beat bonus spam under this roof.
I got two.
Let's go.
I got two and I still have that much health?
They don't stand a chance.
Yeah, I bought the wrong thing.
AJ.
Yeah.
So whose fault was it? Who's gonna take blame?
I fell. That's 100% my fault. Oh!
Good job.
This is why Zach leaves base, baby.
I just threw myself into the void after destroying it.
You didn't try to clean up? God damn, Zach.
No, there was like three of them on me.
This is why Zach leaves base, baby.
So then who stays back?
None of us. Full set.
That's
baby.
How then we lose our bed.
We're never gonna have a bed again.
Green's
I'm not
out.
Worried about that. That was just fun.
Couldn't get one of them because I was getting bowed. Damn it.
Who's bowing you, yellow?
Red.
Red's bowing?
Yeah.
They're Red pussying.
Bad. Whoever Red has bad. A bow will never feel the touch of a woman. See, here's the thing. At least when I have a bow... When I have a bow, at least I actually, like, PvP.
Yeah. So it's just us and yellow, right?
Yes, and yellow has Obby.
Are you kidding?
Are you in yellow's base?
Yeah.
Are you in their bed?
I'm trying to with the wood pick right now.
Do they know you're there?
No.
Oh, go on, Gabe.
Gabe, come on.
Go on, son.
Come on, Gabe.
Let me get you sharp right now, baby girl.
I need haste.
Haste? You want haste?
Haste.
Whatever you say, baby girl. Go to the other one. Go to the other diamond gen, Biscuit.
Me?
Yes. Because we're going to get sharp.
Okay, which diamond gen are you at?
I went to the right. Go to the left. Go to the one towards green. Do we have any diamonds in chest? We do.
We have a few.
I'm not gonna get this.
Unless I give you two hastes.
There's no way.
There's a chance.
There's no way.
There's a
Come
chance.
Come on, Gabe.
Come on.
Come on. Come on, Gabe. Please.
Gabe, I believe in you. Come on, Gabe.
Yeah! You're insane!
Gabe! Oh!
Someone clipped that! It was with the one pick!
The clutch double hate. Gabe! Oh my god, clean! Go, Gabe!
Yellow's under base! Yellow's under base! Yellow's under base! I just died! Yellow's under base! Yellow's under base! Yellow!
Our bed is definitely gone. Our bed is definitely gone. Yellow's on top of our base. Wait, no.
They're not in our bed.
There's a chance. Yellow's on top of our base.
Someone clip that. If you guys do not,
I killed yellow. I killed yellow.
Mods.
Let's go.
Let's go to red. Let's go to red. Lighten it right now, dude.
Wait,
let's go.
Let me get a better sword. Let me get a better sword. I only have wood. I only have wood.
Okay.
No, it's fine. Just focus one at a time. That's how you PvP. If you try to hit all of them, you're not gonna win. So pick one target and swipe. Rock.
Oh, I'm mad. Personally, I wouldn't be eliminated second. Okay, well now we have a plan. They're gonna turtle. I'm going to mid.
They're turtling?
Yes.
Probably.
100%.
Someone, please clip that. If no one clips that, I'm gonna be upset.
Yeah, they're just turtling. They're bow spamming.
And I'm not worried. Get diamonds, we need sharp.
I'm not at diamond, I'm at yellow.
Anyone pick up diamonds, please?
Hold on, I'm at red.
You're at red? Like there?
Yeah, the guy with the bow is just like waiting for me to come closer.
Guys, I'm gonna clutch up, I've decided.
If I hit myself with the fireball while in this, does that work?
Damn it. It should, yeah.
So like it, like I should not be seen?
You should not be seen though.
Okay, I'm gonna try this. I need you guys to get like close enough where you can still build, so then, you know, like I can stall for us.
So they're just turtling, so I'm just gonna keep getting us resources. I'm gonna get us more diamonds. Are they
Damn
all
it.
At their base?
No, one's at diamonds next to it thing.
Okay, we just gotta make sure that they don't get to our... Oh, I just
got one!
Nice!
That was me!
Oh, you got one.
Yes, I'm in their base.
Alright, I'm gonna try to build since you're in their base.
Sick, I have 13 diamonds. What do we want?
Arp.
No! 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 Damn
I'm
it!
I'm gonna get us a trap, just in case.
Guys, this is our good arc.
We're doing...
We're all flustered from the ghost.
We're not doing terrible.
I'm gonna fight fire with fire.
Do it.
Scaps, let me get a little drink for you.
Alright. Got some more diamonds. Let me just keep getting diamonds for us. I'll just keep fucking racking up.
I got us closer a little bit.
So is the bow spammer gone?
No.
No.
Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck my life. Fuck it. I don't care.
AJ, have you gotten iron armor?
I have diamond armor.
Oh.
It's called going to mid, baby.
I should have brought blocks.
Yeah, I don't know why you didn't.
Because I thought I could make it. I was confident.
Are you me?
Why do you hate me, Gabe?
I asked you.
I hate you! That is so cringe. I am absolutely...
I tried to block clutch it. It didn't work.
Hell yeah, the emotes, Eli. Hell yeah.
Cringe. Yeah, I really got him there, right, guys?
No, because you do the same thing.
I've evolved. I have
no.
Yes.
I was saying what you were saying. I just be like, don't you do the same thing? No.
I got you, right, Gotso.
Y'all want more prot?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Fortnite battle.
Can they shoot us at the same time if we're going from mid and from right?
Probably not.
Then let's do that. Someone get to mid and start building over.
I think I'll just win. I think they both have bows.
I don't think they do.
I absolutely think they do.
Am I supposed to be getting diamond armor?
Yeah, go for it.
I didn't know that.
Guys, I don't think they have both bows because they're not both up there. Only one guy is.
The other one was down and bowed me off.
You have exciting news. What is it, Clara? What is it? What's up?
We just got him. Okay.
I'm gonna go for mid. Did you eat Pearl?
Yes.
Alright, I'm going now so I can finish that bridge.
Alright, I'm gonna get some more emeralds. I'm gonna pot.
AJ, just hide out. Until you can get them close to the edge, then you try to knock them off.
Hmm.
I'm on their base.
Okay, they're focused on me, AJ. AJ, they're focused on me!
I'm coming. They're focusing on me!
Zach, are you gonna go from there and are you going to build over there?
I'm getting emeralds. I'm just stacking up on emeralds right now.
Killed one!
Diamond armor.
Nice.
Sick. So it's just it's a 3v1?
Yep.
And I'm gonna win right now.
Oh?
Oh. Are you?
Fight fire with fire,
hello,
baby!
Hello. Thank you, Eli.
How did they kill me? What is this knockback? Goss, of course. Of course, Goss. I got you.
Alright. I'm just gonna keep, going over and keep letting them farm kills off of me. It's fine. I don't really care. I just want the win.
We're gonna win. Hold on. Oh, we're gonna win.
We're gonna win. Alright. Oh, the bridge is completed?
No, it's not yet.
Oh, I thought it looks completed.
Yeah, Zach, potion and hide behind me. So then I can finish the bridge and then you have a clear path to jump.
Okay.
I'll just play support this time. That pained me to say that. God damn it. You should be able to make that jump. Do you have blocks, Zach? If you don't, I'm coming back.
I do, yeah.
Yeah, so just make that jump, and there's, a block down there that you should be able to jump on, too.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? I am such a moron.
What'd you do?
I fireballed beneath me to launch myself, but I had jump boost, so I just...
Yeah,
I don't want to talk about it. Don't want to talk about it.
AJ, we're just gonna take turns.
Okay, hold on.
I just gotta get on their base.
Yep, you're good.
Because once I get onto their base.
Okay, now give me this. Give me these emeralds. Let me get this one more over here.
Sick.
Alright.
Are they worried about you on the base?
I don't think so.
Okay,
know you're on the base?
Oh, they're down.
Alright, I'm gonna try to build over now.
Okay. The strats right now?
AJ wins!
AJ wins!
Yes! That's two in a row, guys.
We're actually doing pretty good. This is actually sick.
Bed Wars, that's what I'm playing.
What are you playing? Is it like you've never seen Minecraft before?
Look at us.
Use your equipment like this butter hoe. Sorry.
Okay, we have to do the same thing. We gotta go for diamonds again.
I've been preaching what we've been saying this entire fucking time. And now it's working.
Yeah, Gabe, we're slow learners.
For 3 months?
Yes. It hasn't been 3 months.
We started playing in May, right?
Ish.
It's July.
It's the 3rd of July, Giacomo. Oh. I'm dead.
I'm stretching. Oh.
Gotcha,
I'm
Goss.
Breadstick.
Big stretch. Oh, wowza. Use your equipment like this butter hoe. See, now that's stuck in my head, you jackass.
Hey, go fuck yourself.
I will. I will.
I fell again!
Maybe I will, Gabe.
I want you to.
I'm trying to sit like crisscross applesauce right now. Like.
No one wants our diamond gen, so that's good. Oh my god.
Well, there's only one team that can get our diamond gen.
You bozos.
Are we the bozos?
Yes, you're sitting in gen.
Yeah, I'm...
I'm getting blocks. I don't have my tools that I need.
I don't have tools either. But I don't actually, you know what, we're gonna do a no tool run.
That's not smart.
It's, what do you mean, it's super intelligent?
Adrian, I'm gonna need you to finish this bridge.
I have no blocks.
No.
Because y'all were sitting in gen. Bozos.
Seven, that's seven. I need 2, 3. I need shears and then I'm set.
I'm coming, Gabe. Nice.
Let's go, Gabe. Isn't yellow the one directly across from us? Why aren't we taking out
them? That's what yellow, you have to go through emerald to get there, so. And red already got it.
Oh. Well.
Oh, nice. that was blue. I thought we were blue for a second. I was gonna go bridge to mid.
Well, I got blue, so it's fine.
You got them both? You got them all?
No, there's one more left. I don't know where they are. I have two diamonds on me.
Blue's right behind.
It's okay. Put the. Okay.
I still get the kill. Idiot.
Are we all leaving right now? All right, well I'll leave. We're all going to red.
I'm gonna grab their stuff real quick so I can get tools. Holy shit! One emerald.
Get AJ.
I'm just not having a good round. Okay.
Hold on. Reds. Yellow's going for red.
Yeah, so we go for red.
So if we also go for red, they won't be too worried about it?
Yeah, so hurry up. Build up, build up, build up, build up. You're good, you're good, go, go.
Am I good still?
Yes, you're good, go. I'll tell you when you're not good. Okay, turn around, turn around. You're a little late, Zach.
Hold on. Fuck.
You're a little late, Zach.
Fuck, Gabe. I was strategizing.
I just...
Strategizing being late.
I got one. Fuck
I had
you.
14 Post diamonds and got one. 4 emeralds and I died.
It's fine.
It's really not.
As long as we win, it's fine.
Yes, but that was literally, that's prot and sharpness out the door. Not to mention, I also could have gotten some pretty stuff.
I'll go get us some more. I'll get us some more diamonds.
I got you. Don't worry about it. I just need to not choke.
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna get more iron, so I can get more fireballs and pop-up towers. Cause my pop-up tower strat worked. I just didn't have good enough tools.
Red wants us.
Yes, I know.
Well, we're the only
us.
Other ones, so.
Yeah, but they're on the way to mid, and I've got nothing at mid. I've got nothing. The only thing
I'm here.
Come back, just come back, just come back.
I can't. I'm a sitting duck. They're going to blue.
I'm here. Go.
Okay. Cool.
They're going to blue?
Yes.
They're going to blue, yes.
Okay, we don't want them to go to blue.
Well, they're at blue.
All of them?
One of them.
Okay, I'm gonna... Thank you.
You're welcome.
One just fell into the void. Good job, Gabe.
Let's go, Gabe.
Our bed.
Got two. Just get that one.
Oh, I just clutched that.
He's invis.
Just hide inside.
He's gonna... He knocked me off. Damn, he got me.
Oh, we got him!
That's three straight, guys.
That's three straight.
Look at us. Oh, hey, I got him. He got me, but I got him.
I did nothing this game. I did get... I got prot and sharpness. That is what I did this game.
Three straight, guys, on these streams?
Let's go again.
Is it the lore?
That's the lore.
Is it the lore?
What happened?
What?
Oh, this is the test, guys.
This is the test.
Why is this the test?
Because it's Dream Grove.
Oh.
I think we played worse on Jurassic than Dream Grove. I'm going to be 100% real.
We've won on Jurassic. We've never
won. We won on Dream Grove, too.
We lose Dream Grove in the first, like, 2 minutes.
We've definitely won on Dream Grove before.
I'm going to go to Diamonds. Okay?
I'll go to Diamonds on the other side.
Yep.
Yellow team's already eliminated.
Yeah, because they left.
Oh, they left?
Yeah.
Then we could use Yellow's base, and I'm so going to.
Yellow is across the map.
Yellow is right next to us.
Oh, is it? Okay, never mind.
Yeah, we're red. Alright.
I guess I'm just gonna sit here at base alone.
Here, Alter.
So I could use Yellow's gen.
Did you get... So, AJ, did you bring those diamonds back? Bring those diamonds back.
I'm gonna e-chest them.
Okay. What's my favorite color? Orange.
Really?
Orange, you glad?
My favorite color. Blue's on their way. Blue's coming.
Yeah, I see him.
Nice one, Gabe.
That's what we call too much blocks. And there we go.
Nice. So it's us versus green, basically.
Yes.
Sick. On our worst map. It's okay. We got this.
They're just a cross map.
I have a bridge to them.
Go to them.
I'm going to take that bridge real quick, sec.
I'm just kind of trying to get us some diamonds and stuff.
Yeah,
Pick up those diamonds.
I'm going to get some more diamonds.
I got the ones on the right.
Zach. Ah, green's here.
On the right. Did you kill him?
No, I just got absolutely comboed because he can't. He just.
Well, hey, I comboed the shit out of him, so it's fine.
Good, great, awesome.
Good one. All right, stick. You like yellow? Yellow's a good color. I like the color yellow.
I'm coming with you, Gabe.
Bum bum ba-dum. All right.
Blue's going to green from mid.
Should I buy a trap for us?
Yes.
Are you kidding me? What's your favorite color? My favorite color is green.
Ah, shit.
Right about now, I hate green, though. I don't like that. Blue is capitalizing mid, and I don't like that.
Well, blue don't have bed, so
that don't matter.
Just win.
Gabe, yes. Let's go to you and me. Let's go to green together. We can get their bed. I have the fireball and compact tower. Do you have tools?
I have tools.
Okay, sick. I'll be the distraction. You break it.
Okay.
I want my revenge, loser.
I was going through blue.
Is anyone at our base?
No.
Nope, that's our bed. That's our bed. Unless someone can get back there in time.
No, I don't bother voiding.
Yep, that's our bed. It was
green.
Green's
coming here, AJ. Green's coming.
Okay.
I'm gonna meet you guys over at yellow.
No, we need you here, Gabe. There's two of them.
Where? Yellow? Yeah, I'm coming over to yellow. Y'all are good.
Nice.
Nice.
Gapple. Gapple.
Gap, 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 gap.
I need gold.
I left it for you. Awesome. Nice.
Just play smart. Here, I'm getting a gapple. Who needs a gapple?
I got one. Where are you? Where are you? We're all here. We're all together. That's perfect.
Sick, 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 sick.
We should get diamonds.
100%, 100%. We need, let's go. Let's try to get back to our base.
Go back, go back.
Yellow or gold? Gold.
Green's there. Turn around.
We gotta fix these bridges, guys.
Oh.
So we don't. Yeah, that's why I'm saying we gotta fix the holes so we don't fall.
Okay.
I got a sprot.
We need sharp, we need sharp, we need sharp.
Get iron swords.
We don't have enough gold.
No, not enough for all of us.
I have 8 gold.
That's a gap. Grab yours, Zach.
What's up?
Grab the sword.
Okay.
Alright, what's our plan?
Win.
Win.
I feel like if we do a 3v2 against against blue, we should be fine.
AJ, where are you going?
I see a blue at mid.
AJ,
why rock fireball?
I'm not worried. I got it.
I'm gonna get these diamonds. Oh wait, blue.
Get back.
Shit. Why I didn't want to leave.
Nice pop-up tower, bozo.
Well,
that was Zach's pop-up tower.
That was my pop-up tower, yeah.
I think blue is invis.
All right, stand in the gen, stand in the gen. When you see a sword swing.
Well,
and in the gin, AJ, we want to stand where we have a back against our wall, so we're fine.
Look at these guys.
Oh, well, hey, Zach, you could play like helpful and like look to see where they are.
You're so aggressive.
Do you want us to win or no?
Not after you're being aggressive to me.
Please.
Blue is at green's base. Blue's
both of them.
Of them?
Mid. One of them. Green's okay. At mid, fighting the blue. Green's out, both blues are at mid, one's in viz.
Okay. Let us know when they're crossing a bridge to get to us. I'm going to throw a fireball.
Well, one of them is they're working toward Gabe, look
yes.
up look.
Yes, I see.
That they're in viz. But there all you right. go. You see the they just have jumped now.
I'm gonna fireball.
Yeah.
They're running back.
Yeah, they're running back to their base. Or no, they're just at mid, getting more emeralds.
Okay.
That's all they're doing.
Let's get more fireballs and bows and shit. AJ.
I'm not leaving the base, don't worry.
Okay.
Yeah, they're just hanging out at mid right now.
I'm gonna buy an iron sword.
I have an iron sword. Alex, what's up? Welcome to stream. Wow, we had a lot of regulars miss the lore.
Uh-oh.
Why are you uh-ohing?
Because we had a lot of regulars. Never mind.
Are they in
the re-
No,
where are
still-
they?
One of them is still at mid. I lost track of the other one. What's
mind doing? The other one.
Thank you, Gabe. I know. They went back to their blue base so they could buy upgrades.
Okay, so they're right next to us. Actually, no. They're across.
Blue's across. Yeah, they're both at mid. They're buying pots. They bought pots.
Okay, let us know when they're crossing.
Okay, they're trying to bow y'all.
Yeah.
One of them's going to green so they can get you from the left.
Okay, let us know when they're crossing. Say mid, left, cross, or something like that.
Well.
Do you have another fireball on you?
One of them is at our base, getting shit. The other one is at the one, you see the other one at mid, who's shooting at you.
I bet he's just trying to stall.
Yeah, this one is, they have TNT. The one that's at.
Yeah, he's gonna try to TNT.
On your left.
On your left? Okay.
and now the other one's coming from mid.
Yeah.
So they're trying to rush you guys from two different sides.
Yeah, I know.
The one that they're just mid. I think they're gonna invis. Yeah, they just invis. They invis. They're coming from mid.
Where are they?
Did I hit?
I don't know.
You have to click their body, Zach. That's how you get inside of them.
Yep, you got them.
I did? Nice.
It's just the one on your left now. Just the one on your left. You guys got this.
We gotta play smart.
Yeah.
Is he running back?
Yeah, they're running back.
I tagged him when he was out of frame.
Yeah, he's at our base just trying to stock up on stuff.
We should go get him.
You want to go rush?
Before he gets too much equip.
Okay.
But he's coming back. He's coming back to you now. Hold on. He's getting upgrades for himself. I don't know what he has.
Tell me when he's moving.
Go, 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 go. Jump. We're good.
He sees us.
I can't see their inventory, so.
That's fine. I just want you to.
Let's just go.
They just invis. They're invis.
Okay.
Back against the wall.
On the bridge. On the bridge. Good one. They're back on the bridge. Back on the bridge. And they're off. They're off. They're off.
Do they have? I don't have another fireball on me.
It's okay. Let's just go.
Yeah, I don't think they're invis anymore, but they're back. They're just on the base.
That's
a fireball.
That's what I was worried about.
Well, are you backing me up? Yeah.
Yes.
They have a bunch of fireballs.
That's what I was worried about. They're just gonna spam that. Damn. That's why I didn't want to go.
Damn.
I didn't feel like waiting for 10 years, I'm gonna be honest.
Nice try.
I would rather lose than wait 10 years.
Nice try. We're doing one more?
Sure.
Are we gonna triple raid someone?
I was gonna stay on. I've only been on for 2 hours. I wanted to try to finish at least half my redstone stuff before I left.
Fair. Totally fair.
Because I'm adding a new project to the casino.
I don't know, I'm hungry. I'll probably have to end stream and go get some food.
Ah, that makes two of us.
Yeah.
And I'm going to be 100% real with y'all. I've been averaging one viewer stream tonight, so I don't think it would make sense for me to just end.
Ah. Itchy hand, itchy hand. My hand is itchy. Turbo, there isn't any lore. What are you talking about? I don't even know what lore means. What's that word mean?
Like, a fishing lore?
Yeah, that I think that's what they're talking about, yeah.
Okay. I guess Turbo might be going on a fishing trip or something.
I guess so, yeah. That's crazy. Ooh, there's a yawn by me. Sponsored.
Sponsored by who?
Damn.
Oh, bro.
You good?
Yeah.
Alright, so that's the team across from us. So our team's to the left and right. We gotta watch out for Yellow, because Yellow's gonna probably...
Yo, Yellow has nothing on their bed. Come to Yellow now.
Alright, Zach, go.
Going, going, going.
They've got wool.
I have a fireball, so...
Bring blocks!
...gonna be helpful. Coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
I fell! I fell! I'm choking!
I'm going with you, Zach.
I have never been more upset in myself.
Their bed's exposed! Their bed's exposed! Come on! Die! Couldn't get it. Damn it! You're gonna dip? Alright, Claire, thank you for
saying that. Alright, go, go!
Yo, Red was. Anyways,
let's just keep rushing.
I'm gonna mute for that one. What the fuck was that, Donald Duck looking ass?
Are you back at home now?
Yeah, I've been like in this call for like 30 minutes, so I'm not gonna lie.
What the fuck, Molly?
Why are you just chilling here?
Why not?
You could have played with us.
No,
we
could
have got back on the server.
I got home 30 minutes ago and I had to take a shower. I have work tomorrow. What? But that Donald Duck thingy.
Up, shawty. Heard you were lonely. Thank you for stopping by, Joyous. I appreciate you. I am lonely.
What the hell? Oh, there's enough gold in the chest for
I'm pretty
armor.
Sure the one viewer I had already decided
What's
to leave.
Up?
Do you realize you repeat things 3 times?
What do you mean?
Like,
guys, two
bed,
on the right.
Bed. Blocks. Oh, to the left.
Yeah, you do that a lot.
Like, go back. Yeah. Yes, go back in your stream. I think I've like.
I got him. It's fine.
I don't care. I wanted that kill. I could have easily taken them both.
Alrighty, okay, but okay, I'm going okay. Night-night.
Good night,
y'all.
I love you, Molly.
Night-night, Oliver.
Bye.
Yellow on the right.
Biscuit, what was that play?
Hi, Lonely. I'm Joy.
NX
nice to
Pro,
meet you.
What's up? Sorry, Biscuit. That was.
Come on,
you were just,
I didn't get him.
You were just doing your thing. I just ran into you.
AJ just hates me, guys.
We got 3 yellows! I'm gonna try to hop around and get the... One fell.
I'm dead.
That's 2.
The other one?
Just this one. Hey, we got enough iron for...
Tell me how he... No! He was definitely...
Come on, drop down.
Yep.
If you're enjoying the stream, drop a follow. Just like
Dave,
this
just
person.
Stay
drop
down
on
there.
Me.
I got it.
Actually, I got it. Let's fucking go. Whew. That was very aggressive. I apologize for my language.
No, you don't.
Fuck them.
Ghostbone.
When's it my turn? When's it my turn?
It worked. Hello, Ghostbone. Welcome to the chat. How are you?
Yellow 2 on the left.
Yeah.
Me on the right. Sorry. Can someone stay over? Okay, never mind.
Oh, damn it. Hold on. Oh, damn it. Shit. Fuck.
Well, that's our bed, because I'm the only one here. Yep, that's our bed.
Not yet. Not yet.
AJ, where were you?
Fighting a yellow.
At our base?
No.
When our bed was...
Okay, up top. One more.
Oh my god, one heart.
Get the gap.
Trans God, welcome back from lurking.
You and someone else are watching. Hell yeah, Ghostbo. Welcome to the stream.
Make sure you're watching on 2 different accounts.
We're not the best, but we got spirit. So.
Do we really?
I think we have spirit. I'd hope we have spirit.
There's an extra stone sword in the chest. Blue's here. Or not blue's here, yellow's here.
I got a sharp.
Alright, let them come in for us.
I think yellow fell. Yep.
Oh no, there's one on top.
Alright.
There's one on top of our base.
Yes, yum.
Maybe I do repeat things 3 times.
You do.
Damn. Oh, but Ghostfo, we do have a community Discord if you want to join that! !Discord. That's where we
talk about
streams and all that. So it's just. We just have to get Yellow's bed. That's the biggest thing.
Yeah, and that's gonna be hard.
Yeah, we gotta play smart. Gabe, one more Yellow's back.
Yeah, it's TM. There's not gonna be much. No, he's up top.
Still up top.
He's just gonna stay up there.
Yes, you would like to join? There you go, Ghostbo. That's our Discord link. You can click on that. That'll get you.
Guys!
In the... Let's go.
How did both of those gales get stolen from me?
Maybe it's because I didn't steal the first one, bozo.
I definitely got 3 hits on the first one.
You've been AFK. It's okay, Turbo. I forgive you for now.
For now.
Good morning. Is it? It's only 10:34. Hello, so welcome to the stream.
Well, they might be in a different time zone, Zuck.
Oh, shit. I forgot about time zones.
Use your brain.
Well, this will be fun.
I think we lost, guys.
Yellow's back.
I really don't think there's any way for us to win this.
I think we have a chance.
I don't think so. There's 2 coming in right now.
So pessimistic, Gabe.
You wanna place some money on it, Zach?
No, I don't wanna. I don't have any money to place on it.
Yeah, I thought so.
Someone's down.
Probably an invis.
No.
Never place money on winning bid wars.
I'm dead. Have fun, Zach. Do we play another one, or are y'all ending off on that?
For my mental sanity.
Okay.
All right. On that note, that's gonna be the end of stream. That's gonna be the end of stream for tonight. Thank you all so much for stopping by. Be sure to check back. I believe we're streaming again tomorrow night. I can't end on a loss. I think I will. Ghostvo says, "Wait, what's up, Ghostvo?"
I mean, I guess I'll just stream, because we have to coordinate our games for the next 3 days, right?
What?
Our next 2
what's
days.
All our next streams?
Not really.
Actually, I don't.
Actually,
I guess.
I'm about to raid one of our friend's streams, so we're about to go raid our friend Breadstick. But also another person streaming right now is not AJ LaFon. So we're going to actually, everyone's going to get in the raid. Everybody in the raid. Everybody in the raid.
Oh, boy.
Everyone
all right.
Breadstick. Everyone in the raid. Everybody in the raid. Everybody in the raid. All right,
guys.
In the raid. Everyone in the raid.
I love you guys.
Everybody in this raid.
Are you raiding? Who are you raiding?
Breadstick.
Me.
Okay, cool.
I love you guys. Have a good night. Thank you so much
all
for
right,
watching.
We're also going to raid Breadstick. God, Bed Wars grinds my gears, dude. I am so hungry. Tonight was awesome.
Yes.
We'll be back soon. I love you
Biscuit
guys.
Biscuit raiding with a party of 3. Thank you, Biscuit.
I'm going to send you guys over to Breadstick, all right? Can everyone please get in the raid? Even if you're not going to stick around, just make sure you get in the raid. Drop a follow. Say hello to Gabe.
Thank you for the follow.
All right, everyone, going to raid. I'm going to be raiding tomorrow night, probably at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So, I love you guys, and I'll see you then. Get ready for a stream schedule coming out tomorrow. Everyone in the raid, everyone in the raid, everyone in that raid. I love you guys. I'll see you then.
Yo, raid. I was in that raid. Good job, Joyous. High five. Not AJ LaFon raiding with the party of 13. Thank you, AJ. Oh my god. How are you, everyone?